My one ear was not having it. Hey guys, how's it going? It is so cold in my room right now. I gotta put on the heater soon. My hands. Okay, so today we're gonna be playing more Detroit Become Human. Just for a few hours, because I actually want to play it, to be honest. Is my mic muted? Oh, it's not muted. It feels so good, man.
Yes!
That was advice by Matzo Blank, by the way. But yeah, that's what we're doing. Hey, Saucy, what's up? Hello, everybody. How are you?
Hey!
Okay, but anyways. That is the plan for tonight. Because I am, I actually was gonna play anyway, so. I was like, I don't wanna be a shithead. It's really humid here, but is it hot still? Because if it's hot still, then that's not too shabby. You know what I mean? It ain't too shabby. Hold on, I may not. And I also want to watch a show before bed too, so that's why I was like, I'll do like 10, probably play till like 10 my time, so it's like, or I might do 10:30, then it'll be like 3 hours. Never been better? Nice, that's good. I'm glad. Alright. Let's get this pot started. Oh, and by the way, we had Thanksgiving today. It was the weirdest Thanksgiving because we had... Instead of turkey, my mom said, she's like, fuck turkey. I hate making turkey. So she made like a big roast and then she also made salmon. It was interesting. I was like, huh, because my mom has never done that before. So I was like, interesting. Very interesting. But it was good. It was delicious. She made a whole bunch of stuff. I brought like a piece of pie home too. Thanksgiving. Yeah, I'm in Canada, remember? You guys have like different whatever it's called, Thanksgiving. You guys have it in November, which is weird. And you guys are like, no, Canada's weird. Yeah, exactly. What Hydra said. Isn't that weird? How many times can you say weird in a sentence? But yeah, it was delicious. And my brother got a puppy. It's a border collie husky something mix. It's so cute. He has such a cute face. He's gonna be a big papa's. He's so cute. Wish I had Thanksgiving today. Feels bad, man. Well, at least we'll get it in November still, which is good. LOL, -3 degrees over there and 3 degrees over here. In Celsius for the Americans. Yeah, it was cold today, but it wasn't like, well, it was cold when I was walking Simba. Let's be real here. It was pretty fucking cold. I was like, meow, meow. But, yeah. I can't remember what I was going to say. The pie was very good. I have a very, excuse me. That's my, yeah, that was my Thanksgiving, just burping. Seattle started to rain again. Isn't it always rainy in Seattle? I'm like, San Fran? Because you guys are like by the ocean? That's what I thought. Isn't it like, it's like the Vancouver of the United States? I came here for games, not your life story. Nah, I'm kidding. Well, you know what? I don't really give shit because I'm doing whatever I want. Feels weird man. No, that's a common misconception. It's kind of like the Vancouver of the U.S. That's what I thought. So what, you're saying it doesn't actually rain that much? Interesting. Oh, before I get into the game though, I'm really torn on what I'm going to wear for Halloween. So I'm going to have to figure this out because I'm not going to have a Halloween costume. I'm getting really upset about it. Oh yeah, and by the way, I changed my mic a little bit, so let me know if it's too quiet. Because it is pretty close to my, like, mouth still. I just don't want it to be too loud. But yeah. It's electrons. You don't have to go. Oh my god, this is so funny. I have to show you this. This person made this song called Floating. And look at this. This background is my fucking background. What the fuck? That's dope. I just saw that. That is hilarious. Need help choosing? What, for my Halloween costume? Yeah, I kind of need to narrow it down a little bit though. That's the problem. That's not gonna have to do. Okay, but anyways, I will, once I have some choices,
I will let you know.
Okay, but let's get this thing started. My back hurts kind of a little bit. That's why I also don't want to stream for too long. I didn't do any yoga today. I probably should, but gameplay. Hopefully my stream does not crash today. That would be fucking nice, eh? Wouldn't it? Hey guys, it would be fucking sweet. It would be awesome if it just didn't do that. I did change the bitrate and everything, so yeah, I'm hoping it doesn't fuck up.
Fingers crossed.
Okay, let's do this. Oh shit. Oh god. Yeah. Okay, so we're going to the strippers, people. We're going to the strippers. Thank you, Hydra. Okay, we're gonna try to have good postures. Good postures. Thank you, Angus. Thank you guys. Thank you for your help. Okay, hopefully that is good. Okay, are we ready? Let's do it. We are in business, boys and girls, if there's girls here. I always do that. Oh wow. Okay, let's keep it at like that. Put that there.
Fucking yes.
XZ, thank you for following. Welcome to the stream. Welcome. I'm going to do the audio capture thing so it doesn't make that sound. Just heads up, not very chatty today. Just doing mods plan. Okay, sure, no problem, Angus. It is late for you, so don't worry about it, dude. If you need to go to bed, you go to bed. All right. Seriously, don't even worry about it. It's gonna be a chill night. Don't worry. Let's do this, people. Damn it, I'm so close to it.
This is crazy. If they catch us, we're dead.
What do we do now? We need to find the Cyberlife warehouse. That's where they keep the spare parts and the blue blood.
I got it.
Follow me.
Oh no! Okay guys, this is a serious situation here. We can't be fucking around. Alright? Why is everybody running so much faster than me? Ayaga! Oh no! Oh no, no! Okay, well, there's no promises here. Hold on. Doesn't have... Well, I'm gonna have to make the chat a little bit bigger. There we go. Okay, what did you say? Now it doesn't have to do with the time. I'm just kind of down for last month. Leave me be and I'll be fine. Okay, alright. Alright, Angie. I thought you'd just be tired. Hello, Alan. Okay, guys, we need to focus. Lost all of his electrons. Feels bad, Jeff. Feels so bad. Oh, shit. Okay, we're doing things. We're doing things. Oh, don't let them see us. Okay, how do we crouch, people? How do we crouch again? Reach, follow north. Okay. Okay. Lean up, lean against the chair. Lean against the chair. Lean against the chair. Alright. Baby girl be killing it. Oh shit.
Watch out.
I have a bad feeling we might have a situation on our hands.
I'll find another way.
She's oh. Okay, baby girl. Hold on, I'm coming. Kappa Kappa. I'm so scared. What if I get caught? Can you guys hear pretty good? I cheat, I steal. What are you doing? What are you doing? Look at them. They're like, go, go, Power Rangers. Go, go, Power Rangers. I was singing that in the shower this morning. Let's just go for a nice leisurely jog.
Cyber life.
Go, go, Power Rangers. Woo! Do, do, do. What the fuck? No! Oh, God! I'm losing everybody! Ay, ay, ay,
ay. Marcus, climb up here.
Whew, that was lucky. Steal me? Oh, shit. Okay. It's always so weird seeing them, like, I would think they're freezing, but I keep forgetting that they're fucking androids.
The warehouse is up ahead. We're almost there.
Woohoo! My dog does not approve. Not just a little sad Wumpus Jen. Oh, but I'll be fine. You know, we all have this phase from time to time. This is true, Angus. Well, I'm going to give you... Yeah, go, go, Power Rangers! But with love. Simba, stop. Yo, barking, sir. Please. Thank you. How's it going, Muddy? It sounds fine to me. Is the game too loud or no chat? Alice is... an android. And you know what? You know what's really awesome, Taco? I've already seen the ending. First playthrough, and you tried to fuck it up. Well, but you know what? Nice try, bud. Nice try, bud. You can shove it right up your ice hole. And for that one, you're getting a bam, buddy. See you later. What a dick. Good thing I knew she was a fucking android. I'd lose my shit. Alright. What am I doing? Oh no. What a fucking dick. Exposed. Yeah, don't fuck around in my chat, man. First playthrough. If I didn't know that she was already android, I would have actually, like, been so angry. But I already knew, so... We okay in here. We okay in here. We okay in here. KMK, thank you for the host. Hello, Trap. Power Rangers theme song is pretty good. Probably top 5 in my opinion. I know, right? It's okay for me? Okay, sweet. Thanks, Gash. Hello, Wumsy. That guy got me. Don't even follow me. Don't even follow me. Go, go, Power Rangers!
Cyberlife warehouses.
I'm getting nervous.
We have everything we're looking for.
First, we have to get rid of that drone.
We have to get rid of the drone. Oh, Lorda.
Leave it to me.
Oh, you're leaving it to me? Oh, this is a mistake. This is a mistake. Ooh, wow. Oh, this is a mistake. Okay, what do we got here? So if we went this way, what would happen? Can we just, like, press it, or let's go this way? What about... What the fuck? Hello? Oh, that's why I'm derping. Hello? Derp! Derp! Would be spotted. We ain't doing that. Okay. This is pretty fucking cool. What would we do? Would be too high. We don't got those bunny hops. But also with... never mind. I can't say it. I can say it. I'm half black. But it's not like that. Actually. I love how it's the last one I chose. Okay. Hey, what's up? Hey, Wumsy. I am chilling. Literally, I'm cold. I'm cold, but I'm good. I'm good. Okay, what are we doing? Oh, shit. No. God damn it. Okay. Alright, that's not the way she blows. What if we were timed? I would be in trouble right now. Okay, what about over there? No, dude. Dude, we just did this. Can you stop? No, go over here. Okay, then what about here then? Oh, I see. I'm like, what the fuck? My phone DC'd, but I see somebody getting exposed. Oh yeah, you're good. Oh! Bruce Willis is a ghost. Vader is Luke's father. Severus Snape was the good guy the whole time, lol. That's just fine. my Wi-Fi wasn't connected. I'm high. You're good. I thought hose never got cold. Your Insta proves it. When you're sitting here and you're thinking, this motherfucker called me a hoe. I'm just joking. That's fine. no, but I'm actually pretty cold right now. That's why I'm really too cold. You're lucky, I love you. Whoops. Maybe just a little, not a whole bunch. He's like, fuck you. Okay, we need to focus on what I'm doing. No, dude, what the fuck am I doing? Bam.
3 hours later.
Alright, let's execute it, bitch! Bum 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 bum. Oh! He needed me to do shit!
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
That's fine, she says.
Good job, Marcus.
Oh, she's like, good job, Marcus. I see you.
Quick, open the other crates and fill your bags. Take as much as you can.
She's looking. She's like, hey, big boy. I'm like,
what can I say, baby girl? I'm packing.
I'm nervous.
This seems easy. Too easy.
Listen, it seems we have a problem. You're
trespassing on private
property. Oh shit, brother.
Your presence constitutes a level 2
brother,
infraction.
Brother.
I will notify
brother,
security.
Brother.
John!
Keep going. No, brother.
God damn machine.
Oh shit.
Where is it this time?
No. I'm panicking! Android love. Okay, I'm actually panicking. Okay, I need to blow my nose. I'm panicking, guys. I'm panicking. Okay. What did we learn last time? Panicking is not the answer. It is not the answer. It is not the answer. So we're not going to panic today. We're going to take some deep breaths. One more for good luck. Okay, we did this. Right. No left. Okay, we can't do two left and two right, boys. Okay. Kill the humans left. No, we're not killing humans. That's a terrible idea. Oh shit, what are we doing? Grab and hide? Oh god. Kill? Guard? Oh fuck no, we're not killing the guard. Hide? No, this guy's gonna let us know.
John!
I need your help.
John!
If we killed the human, that would be a terrible idea. Why would we do that? That would alert everyone. That's terrible.
There you are. What the hell are you doing?
I was inspecting the platform. Everything is in order.
My boy!
Good.
I know he wasn't gonna let me down. I knew he wasn't gonna let me down. I fucking knew it, dude. Because we didn't hurt anybody. We're not trying to hurt anybody. And if he's like a rational computer / AI, he'd realize we aren't a threat. We just want to get in, get out. That's what he said.
Come back to the control station. Soaked. Take the drone to maintenance and make a report.
Understood.
Let's finish up and get out of here. Try to find some blue blood. We still don't.
Woo! Well, humans are ruthless, says the human. Imagine.
I'm awful. They're awful.
Wait, why is this guy still standing here? Why isn't he like. Dan's game? The fuck? Why is he okay? Check the bigger crate. That's the bigger crate. Yo, why the hell is this guy still standing here? Guess what? I got enough money to get a PS4. I got it today. Oh shit, bud. Fucking nice. Are you gonna get this game then? That sounds pretty awesome. Okay, we're good at checking the bigger crate. Yo, this bro's just chilling with us still. I'm so confused. Hell yeah? Nice, dude. Where's the bigger crate? Is this here? I'm scared, chat! They're gonna see me, dude. Oh my god, they're gonna see me. Ay-ya-ya! Okay, it's okay. We got this. Just drop it down. I want it so bad. Well, it shouldn't be that expensive now, which is good. Oh shit, I hear dogs. Check the bigger crate. Well, where the fuck is it? Oh, up there. Hello. Because that's the thing, when I live, like, living up here in Canada, dude, it's so expensive. Like, a brand new game is 80 bucks. Isn't that crazy? 80 fucking dollars. Who the hell you think I am, a millionaire? Well, realistically though, I think that, you know, guys do not spend a lot of money on random shit. They spend it on video games, pot, if they smoke pot, or drinking, and prostitutes. You guys are like, what? Is that him?
Why aren't you like us? Don't you want to be free?
Free them.
You could join us.
I feel like this is a bad idea. Was that a bad idea? I think that's a bad idea. I'm back. I switched to PC. True. Canadian money. I know, right? I feel like this. Oh no, I shouldn't have done the chat. I feel like that's a bad idea. They're gonna tell on us. true besides the prostitutes. He's like, oh, wake my brother in. Please, brother in, not report. I'm concerned, Doge. Oh shit, North is like, hey, I see you saving other people. That's sexy. What about robots? What? People don't spend money on robots. Not yet. Dot Hatgen. Deshiosh. Thanks. Okay, Jericho's happy with that. Josh is happy with that.
That's all we can carry. Let's go.
Come on, boys. Pick up some more blood for us.
Take me with you.
Okay, yeah. Black guy's definitely coming.
He's on their side. We can't trust him.
He took a risk
yeah.
for us.
We can't
just leave
him.
No,
we can't.
We can't bring them back with us. It's too dangerous.
Except, dude.
They come with us.
Dude, that guy fucking laid down his shit for me. You think I'm gonna say no? I have a feeling that was my own demise. I feel like it fucked up, but I gotta do the right thing. I gotta do what I think I would do. Hey, Bando, how's it going? You know what I mean? North? Okay, you know what, North?
I know where you can find more spare parts.
Oh, see? That's it, North. You know what? Sometimes you just gotta take what Papa says. You just gotta take it!
What do you mean?
The trucks. They're full of bio components. They run on autopilot, but they can be driven manually with a key.
Oh, I'm scared.
Where is this key?
Down there, in the control station. There are two human guards. We'll have to get the key without being noticed.
Oh, fuck me.
This is suicide, Marcus. Our bags are full. We got what we came for. Let's go before they catch us.
This is a truck full of spare parts. There'd be enough for all of us. We can't pass this up.
And if we get killed, our people will have nothing. We can't take that chance. It's too risky.
That guy looks like a cum in his face. Get the key.
Wait
okay,
here.
Guys, here's the deal. The situation is that, unfortunately, I am the one getting the key. It isn't Marcus. Now, if it was actually Marcus, we might actually have a chance here. We're just gonna have to believe and achieve. Okay, this is where I'm actually gonna need your help, please. Do what you would do. Yes, that's what I'm trying to do. I'm pretty sure Migos, say that. Does he? Whatever happens, happens. At least you can't go to jail for assaulting a robot. Or is it called battery on Android? Or would it just be called battery because they're a robot? Okay, I'll stop. You got this? I don't know, man.
If I'm not back in 10 minutes,
go without me. Just go without me.
I'm coming with you.
No.
No, I'm going alone. It's not worth it for both of us to risk losing our lives.
Okay, yeah, North. You better be going up for me. I'm just saying. Okay, steal an electric key. Okay, here we go, guys. Okay, there's dogs. We need to figure out how to be stealthy, boys! Okay, we need to actually do this. I'm so scared. Hi, Zay. Okay, there's poppers. How do I sneak? Oh, shit. What do I do about the dogs? The dogs are... There's a reason why there's dogs there. Like, come on, bro. Hey, Zay. Crouch is the first step. Fuck. Okay, that's the gatehouse. Is there any meat for the dogs? Do we have any treats? We need treats. We need treats. Okay. Oh god, the thing's right there. Oh fuck me, okay. Okay, so we have opened that. Oh fuck. Oh wow, there's open that. Okay! Stop! I feel like this is a bad idea, guys.
Goddamn dogs. What the fuck are they barking at?
Could be the weather. They don't like storms.
Yeah, I was gonna take my kids camping.
I'm so scared. Breathe, don't forget to breathe, right? Okay.
This weekend. So much for that.
Is Mike still in zone 4?
But, like, I can't see how close he is to me. Like, am I getting greedy as fuck or what? I don't see anybody over there. Okay. That made a brew sound. Good man, I was glad I was able to catch her soon. I see she's still yelling at the game per usual. Yes. Hope Malik's surgery went good. I don't know if this is accurate, but I think it's on his bladder. Oh yeah, I hope it did too. I'm sure he'll be okay. Okay, do you guys think it's stupid if I go out right now? Some things never change, and some phases come and go. This is true.
Looks like it. And he should be done already.
Better off in here than out patrolling in that.
Okay, I think this is a bad idea if I go out, but you know what? I can't stay in here forever, dude. I cannot stay here in forever. I don't want to kill anybody, though. If I kill people, that'd be bad. Okay, you know what? Fuck it. Let's just go. How do I crouch, people? Oh, God, please, no! I have a family. I got. I have to get over there? Oh, hell no. This is like, what am I gonna have to throw shit like the fucking Last of Us? This is the prequel to Last of Us. You see, the robots made the zombies and changed their name to Fireflies. Those dogs were the ones from Last of Us streamed it earlier. Makes you think. That would be interesting. Can you do the Last of Us type stuff and throw a bottle? I know, that's what I was thinking, Drap. Okay, here we go. We're gonna run. We're gonna bend it like Beckham. Bro. No. She's freaking out. I am freaking out. Steal a gun? Deal with guards. Cause a blackout. Yes. How do I dodge that? Create a short circuit. Okay. How would I do that? I would need pliers, right? Okay. Take that bitch. Dun 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 dun. Short circuit. Here we go, guys. We're not gonna shoot him. Scene. Oh hell no. Oh hell no. Now this is when I wish I was the black guy, because it'd be a little bit easier to be not seen. You know what I me. This is a mistake. I should have just shot him. Watch out, they have a flashlight. Yeah. Because I can't go back out. Zay's like, this bitch. We can't go out that door because the dogs will bark. My heart is beating. What am I going to do? Being light skin helps too. No, it wouldn't help. We need to be black right now. I don't know if I'm scared. I don't know if I could make it. Okay. What would I do in this situation? I would honestly hop out the window because it's right there. But I don't think that's the answer. Where else was there around me? You still have to get the key. I thought I had the key though, Bando. Didn't say you have the key? Oh shit. Oh no. That's not good. No, it's at the desk.
What's going
fuck
on?
Me. In the asshole! Ah, yeah. Okay. Oh wow. No, please! I have a family.
Fuses are over there.
I don't know shit about electricity. And I don't get paid to fix fuses.
Let's just flip the switch. That doesn't work. We can call maintenance.
Stop!
What the fuck is this?
There must be someone in here.
Show yourself! Join the others!
Did you get it?
Let's go!
Nice.
Bro! Get inside the shop!
Hurry!
Bitch.
Get in!
We made it! Drive out of the docks? Oh, now we need me to drive? Oh, we're fucked now. Yep, we fucked it. Oh no, guys. Oh no. Am I driving this? I made it, dude. I'm amazing. If I actually had to drive, we would have been fucked.
We stole a whole truckload.
We got bio components for everybody.
We couldn't have done it without
Marcus. I know. What can I say? I'm amazing. Good job. Thank you. I did it, Chad. North's my friend now.
I came to Jericho because here androids are free.
I did it.
Free to live in the dark, hoping that no one finds us. Free to die in silence, waiting for a change that's never gonna come.
I'm the Messiah.
But I don't want that freedom. And I'm not gonna beg for the right to smile.
Oh shit.
Or love or stand tall. I don't know about you, but there's something
you're also
inside
super
me that
humble.
Knows that I am more than what they say.
Am I gonna get Red Dead 2? No, I am not. Everybody seems to like it, but I never played any of the series.
I am alive. And they're not going to take that from me anymore.
You know what I mean? I just never did
Our
it.
Our days of slavery are over.
Keep what it up, and they will make you their leader. Maybe. All right.
What they don't want to give, we take. We are people. We are alive.
We are people.
We are free.
How you liking this game so far? It's pretty good, actually. Just one second. I know you already banned him, Angie. Thank you. But I'm just interested why you can't see my profile picture unless you're specifically being like, unless you're specifically like,
let me just see here. Oh, wow. I think I just need to zoom in. Just keep zooming. Just keep zooming. Oh, I think I see some tits.
Realistically? Come on, bruh. You gotta be really looking there. That's a really small picture. Killing humans yet? One, yeah, actually. I killed the painter's son. He was a dink. You know what I mean? Red Dead 2 is gonna be game of the year, though. Is that your opinion, or is this truth? I don't know, I haven't played any of the series, so I wouldn't know. Even though you haven't played it, Red Dead 2 will be a good game, Jen. Interesting. Interesting. Death to all humans. I don't think I want to kill all the humans. I would like if everybody could just, like, be together. That would just be nice. In my personal opinion, Disco. Hey, what's up? Hello, Marcus. Everyone thinks it. Okay, so you could... Marcus stole a truck full of parts, or you could have not done that. Wow, I can't believe I made it, guys. I'm so fucking happy, man.
Ay-ya-ya!
We made it! We made it! I didn't play the first Red Dead either. Can we just, I just have to show you guys this. I just want you guys to see something. Never mind, I'll show you later. I didn't steal a truck, wink. Hey, girl's popping with that EV. Oh. Nice, thanks.
Feels like somebody's playing with a drill inside.
Okay,
my
yeah.
Skull.
So now we're going to the strippers. Cool.
You sure this is the place?
It's the address in the report.
Right. He's like, go to the strippers. Feels good, okay. Man.
Let's get going.
Honestly, if he was really hungover, it wouldn't be the worst thing you could do. You could be going to a construction site with jackhammers. Oh shit. Even the DLC with the zombies. Look, Hank is my friend. But we got software and stability. I'm a corruptor, okay? That'll Hank. Eating club. Boobs. Oh my god.
Sexiest
boobs.
Androids in town. Now I know why you insisted on coming here.
Oh my god, okay. So they're not real girls, I understand. Oh, but they will be perfect. So can you really hate it?
Welcome to
Oh, hello. Oh, wait, we're going to have to get some zoom-ins really quick. The first Red Dead is really fun. Hands down, the biggest downside is having to sit through the animations every time you skin an animal. Oh, no, I would not like that. I would hate that. What I missed? I don't think you missed anything, Marcus. Depends when you fell asleep. Because you were there pretty late. Especially multiplayer mode with the wave of zombies. Yeah, I don't like zombie stuff. I, like, hate zombie stuff. That's the problem that I'm having. God damn it, my shirt. It's cold. Hookers, strippers, don't bang. Oh, yeah, true. True. Monday night stream. Yes, Zukin. Right? Feels good, man. Wait, I want to look up. Oh, hello. Can you turn around for me, though? I would let...
Connor,
oh, shit.
The fuck are you doing?
Coming, Lieutenant.
He's like, literally... Ha ha! Ha ha! Or, you know, he could go this way too. Oh, he won't look at the mails? Oh, I understand. I went to the club last night. I was hungover and was late for work. Oh, that's not good. Okay, folks, now it's time to put a blindfold on your kids. Yeah. Get a booty zoom in, please. Hello, little lady. She got flat butt, but she's still killing it. Connor's like, I gotta look away. I have a mother. But I just, at the same time, can't really stop. Look at her do. Wow, she does really good stuff on that pole. Ooh, shake it, baby. Oh God, I can't. I'm so shameful. Oh. Oh shit. Okay, we're focusing. This is so weird. And he jizzed in his pants.
Lieutenant Anderson and his plastic pet. The fuck are you two doing here?
We've been assigned all cases involving androids.
As a black girl, I would give her the ankle tug. Jesus Christ, strap.
There's some pervert who got more action than he could handle.
We'll have a look anyway, if you don't mind.
Okay, so pervert who didn't got more action than he can handle. Okay. Yeah, Hank was like, now if they're real girls, maybe Hank would have been like, ooh. Actually, I don't know how old he is. He doesn't seem like that old. He's that old. Can you still get? I think you can still get up when you're that old. I don't know.
Come on, let's go. It's starting to stink of booze in here.
Night, Lieutenant.
Night, bro. Okay, so we are investigating the crime. Examine the victim. Examine the android. All right, so this dude is a piece of shit. I'm assuming. Deceased. He dead. He died. Severe bruising. Oh, he got fucked up. Hot? Give me the opie. Yeah, the boobs. Open IPO window and a breeze rolled in and I just... Open up a window and a breeze rolled in and I just... In my pants. I opened a bag of grapes. Hank looks 41. Really? He doesn't look 41 to me. He looks like he's at least 50. Cue Fool for that song. That song is amazing. Okay. Strangulized. Wow. No sign of cardiac arrest. Heart attack. It's not the cause of death. Huh. Just ate a grape. That's what it was. I thought it was open a bag of grapes. So funny, dude. Oh, so good. Okay, so what was he doing? What? He was getting stangied. She's like, your dick ain't going anywhere, brother. Oh, she was just... Children, this is not appropriate. Oh. Oh. Okay, hold on. Hold on. Okay, it's perfect. We're perfect. What the fuck? A little bit of strangle in there? Nobody hated a little bit of strangling, you know? Sometimes it happens. Take it back, and then it's okay. Everything's okay. Okay, then we're normal. I thought it was appropriate. She was riding that thing. Hold up, right? Hank and his $2 million. Hello, Super Saiyan. Hey, Mr. Phantom. How's it going? The fuck is this? This is. Detroit become human. Okay, we need to stop doing this. Okay. Victim was strangled. What'd she do? She'd be like, oh shit, I fucked up real bad. Okay, but what else am I missing? Maybe she just didn't want his dick anymore. Do you really blame her? It's true, you can die from having sex. I saw 1,000 ways to die. I saw that you could die from masturbation, actually.
He didn't die of a heart attack. He was strangled.
But how does she die is the question.
I saw the bruising on the neck. Didn't prove anything, though. Could have been rough play.
See? Rough play.
We're missing something here.
All right, analyze!
Think you can read the android's memory? Oh, hey! Oh, Connor, you're so disgusting. I think I'm gonna puke.
He's gotta do what he's gotta do.
Blue blood. What's in the blue blood? Diagnose.
Sector critically damaged. Critically damaged. We're gonna connect. Is this how we have sex? Yeah, they could give you a pounding blowjob. Sometimes your life blows, and yeah, simple fixes. Marcus, what are you talking about? This EAX escalated quick. Yes, that happens. That moment when you have to turn off the one thing from the music alert because the game would echo. So no music if you put on any. Oh, shit. I forgot. No, it's there should be no echo. So there was no music the whole time. That's fucking awkward. No! You missed it! That is devastating. So I was just sitting here laughing at... laughing at her doing it with this man with a Let's Get Freaky song and you couldn't hear it.
Awkward.
By the way, is she doing that? I might let her get on. Oh my goodness. She dead now. Reactivation required.
The only way to access its memory is to reactivate it.
Oh.
Think you can do it?
It's badly damaged. Ooh. If I can, it'll only be for a minute.
Only.
Maybe
if
less.
Only with a little bit lower.
I just hope it's long enough to learn something.
All right, let's do it. He was strangled by Andrew Dick? I don't think so. It was a girl, so. Though, this shit whack. Well, you're just gonna have to take it. Apparently she did. And it didn't work out well, though. So. All right, let's go. Open. Oh, I see that hat, Connor. Don't you let him be. Like, wouldn't you be scared of your dick being, like, fucking... Like, what if it got, like, what if it malfunctioned? And it could, oh, like, ooh. Ooh, oh. Oh! Okay, guys, we gotta focus! Steve.
Calm down. Everything's all right. All we want is to know.
We have to know what happened. Okay, we gotta.
Is he dead?
Facts.
Tell me what happened.
He started hitting me.
What fucking asshole.
Again. And again. I begged him to stop.
Did you kill him?
No. No, it wasn't me.
Were you alone in the room? Was there anyone else with you?
He wanted to play with two girls. That's what he said, there was two of us.
What model was the other android? Did it look like you?
Fuck! Okay, we know there's two at least. We know there's two. I wasted it on saying...
There was another android.
It was my fault for calming her down.
An hour ago, it's probably long gone.
No. It couldn't go outside dressed like that unnoticed. It might still be here.
Oh, shit.
Think you could find a deviant among all the other androids in this place?
Oh, fuck. This is about to get spicy. Make Heroes of Detroit reveal that Connor is a vampire who enjoys the taste of android blood. Well, Marcus, I think he's saying is you get head, so you good. You start acting retarded. But this isn't Marcus. This is Connor. Been working place mate and PUBG. Boring, you know, the usual. I would like to tell all the shrimples to twerk your ass to church. You need Jesus. No, you wouldn't tell the strippers that because then there would be no strippers. And now we have a witness. Yes! Mitch, how is it going? Meech. Can I just call you Meech? Hey. Okay, so he was taking two girls at a time, but this girl didn't kill him. She took it. This girl who's dead now, and the other one did not take it. Hey, Beneficent. Mitch? Okay, I tried. I was trying very hard. I was trying so hard. Okay, let's blow her nose and let's get to it. You think so? E.G. Are you trying to say easy? Two girls he was taking ankles. Well, he was also an abuser, so he deserved to die. He was a bad man.
He bad me.
All right, let's do this. Okay, we gotta find...
Deviants aren't easily
we
detected.
We are going to look for Some a lady. Okay, so what kind of guy do you think...
Maybe an eyewitness. Somebody who saw it leaving the room.
What kind of guy do you guys think that guy was? What kind of taste in woman, android do you think he would go after? This is how we're going to narrow it down. This is where the guy mind is going to come into play. Oh my fucking god, what? I am liking the gameplay, it's good. Oh my god, why are you guys saying, oh my god, stop.
I'm gonna go ask the manager a few questions about what he saw.
Okay, but we're gonna have to go fast. Search for android eyewitness.
Did you know the victim?
Okay, here we go, guys. What kind of girl do you think he would like? I did do a surprise stream to play it because I wanted to play it. I really did want to play it because I was going to play it by myself. So I was like, oh, I should probably stream it. He was like doing the Bill Cosby and trying to drug them so he doesn't get 3 to 10. Oh my god, trap. What the fuck? No, these are androids. He didn't have to drug them. Machines? Yes, these are androids. Okay. What kind of girl do the people?
Came in maybe 2-3 times. I mean, these guys, they don't really talk very much, you know?
Okay, so we got to think about it.
They come in, do their
okay,
business,
so it's going to be a girl.
Get rid of any trouble with androids.
Okay, maybe he wants a little bit of Asian persuasion. Once. A little bit of Asian persuasion. I know this game's so gonna be quiet about Mitch. Thank you, I appreciate it. She has blue hair. KMK, I swear to God, if she has blue hair, I'm gonna be really mad at you.
Same model. Just vanished near Van Halen.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Okay, oh God, we need to change the camera angle. Yeah, I think you. Thank you, Mitch. Okay.
Discretion. Yeah, you can come and go without a trace.
Sure.
Search for Andrew Eyewitness. I don't know. What kind of guy was he?
That business is booming, right?
Yeah. Can't complain. The thing about androids is they're up for whatever you want. You won't get any diseases, and they won't tell anyone.
That's so terrible.
So why not go wild?
Oh no, that's terrible.
Yeah, the more I learn about people, the more I love my dog.
Me too, bro. Me too. Do you think it would just like go in? Need something freaky? Oh shit. She's giving.
That club manager's a pain in the ass. Chewed my ear off for half an hour so we don't revoke his license. So what happened here?
Not sure yet. We think there was another android in the room.
Oh, a little Asian persuasion?
Please try again.
Well, that's what Connor says. Yeah, I am too fucking heady.
Need human fingerprints.
Not with me,
I what try. The fuck? I just forgot to say anything.
Excuse me, Lieutenant. Can you come here a second?
Found something?
Maybe.
Ask Hank!
Can you rent this, Tracy?
For fuck's sake, Connor, we got better things to do.
Please, Lieutenant.
He's a please, bro! Trust me. Bro, I really need to get it in. It's been a hot minute. What happened? I don't know. But you missed. Mm-hmm. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, he did go for a little 8% commission.
A 30-minute session costs $29.99. Please confirm your purchase.
30 minutes for $30. Now I didn't fuck it up, guys. Watch. Miracles!
You sex a thing, sex a thing. I believe in miracles.
Okay, we're stopping. That's really bad, though. I should have said that. That was really bad. But that was amazing, though. It was perfect. I had to do it. I had to do it. I had to do it. Okay, we're going in. Whew.
This is not gonna look good on my expense.
Purchase confirmed. Eden Club wishes you a pleasant
experience. You're welcome.
Delighted to meet you. Follow me. I'll take you to your room.
Okay, now what?
He's like, we get our dicks wet, bro. Ooh, she's so glittery.
Ellen.
Holy shit. What the hell are you doing?
Locate the suspect. L2. R2. A blue-haired Tracy headed toward the entrance. I said entrance. Thick, yeah. In this episode of Bears, you miss Electra moments. Okay, what the fuck? Is that all I got? Is that all I got? The glitter? You said blue hair. Hey! Don't give it away! That glitter never comes off. Yeah, that glitter would be all on your dick. Okay, I'm supposed to be looking for something else? Okay, what is that? What is that room though? Eden Club occupied. It's by 15. Yeah? That's all it's gonna give me. So it's a blue Eden. I mean a blue whatever her name is.
It saw something.
What are you talking about? I saw what?
Oh.
The deviant leave the room. A blue-haired Tracy. Club policy is to wipe the android's memory every 2 hours. We only have a few minutes if we want to find another witness.
Oh, shit. We looking for a blue-haired Tracy. So he didn't go the Asian persuasion way. Okay. 1 hour, 10 minutes. Okay, I just gotta remember. I'm gonna go clip that moment because I have to because it's amazing. Okay. We got 6 minutes. 15. R2?
Hey, what am I supposed to do with...
Let's try this one.
He would see it. Okay, we got to hurry. Out of suspect? Sorry, bro. I know I just touched you.
I didn't see anything. I made a mistake somewhere.
This has got to be the most expensive investigation of my career.
$15? Really, bro? That's it? Get the fuck out of my way, you fat ass! Shit. This guy should know. It turned back into the club. What? Oh, there she is. I was like, what the fuck am I doing? Okay, so there she was. Was this husband and wife being like, you know what, sweetie? We could really go for a threesome. I know you've always wanted to be DP'd. You know what I'm saying? Okay, so that was where she go. Okay.
It saw the blue-haired Tracy. I know which way
it went. Over here.
Then go for it. There are androids everywhere. How are you going to tell which one saw the Tracy with...
Oh, God. Oh, no. She got a nice booty, though. I really can't wait to erase my memory. Why is that? I turned to the red room. Let's go. Go! Dun 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 dun! Run faster, Connor! I need you to book your shit! Okay, realistically, open thing in the room. Connect. Oh, I see that little pouch there. Look at that guy checking out the guy. Oh, the guys are checking out the guys. I see you. Okay. Check another android. Aish! Aish!
Nothing. Blue-haired Tracy didn't come this way.
Stop. 26. Oh? Oh, wow. That pouch though, right? He had a cop talk to him? Okay.
He didn't see anything. I made a mistake somewhere.
This has got to be the most expensive investigation of my career.
Oh god, we're not gonna have enough time. Oh, she was straight up looking at his dick. Oh shit. She was over there in that corner, wasn't she? Right there. Yeah. It turned into the blue room. Okay. Turn into the blue room! Let's go! Realistically, where would it be? Private staff only? Probably in there. That's where I think she's gonna be, personally. I think we're gonna be, she's in there. That's what I would think. Okay, sorry guys, we're focusing here. What the fuck? She's a happy ass lady, I'll give her that. She's like, hell yeah. Zoom in on that dick though.
I lost its track again.
Spent all this money and I'm still not having fun.
Obviously she's gonna be in here, right? She's gonna be in there. I should've just been in there, that was a mistake. Oh, never mind. She's by 22. Okay, get hid in a room. Okay. Let's get ready to rumble, boys. By 22. 19. 24. Where the fuck is 22? Enter. Go, go, Power Rangers! It left the room. Are you fucked? I was so excited. Okay, that means she's probably gonna go to this purple room. Wouldn't it mean that? No! I'm gonna get confused! Shit. No, I don't know where I'm going.
No!
Champagne room? Boom room. Hey, ref. False alarm? Hey. Finally, some nice club. Oh, shit. Fuck. Okay, so she wasn't in the blue room.
You didn't see anything. I made a mistake.
This
has got to be the most expensive investigation of my career.
Okay, I'm panicking. Okay, so she... Yes! Him! Hi, Rawbone. It's got to be her. Yes! Fled through staff door. I called it, bro.
I know where it went.
I knew it. I even said it. But I just knew I couldn't get it. Let's go. We fight, though. Get.
Wait. I'll take it from here.
Okay, big boy. Show me what you got. Oh, he went for a brat girl, eh? She was saying no. She did not take any shit from that man. He started hitting her, and she's like, you want to dangle? Let's fucking dangle, my dude. Check warehouse? Oh, shit, never mind. There's a whole bunch of them in here. Sorry.
Shit! We're too late!
Or she's in here. Hello? Oh, she's got blood. The moment of truth. okay, serial number. Oh, shit. Search for blue blood. That's what it said, right? Blue hair deviant. Search for blue blood trail. She's gonna have blue hair, so let's think about it. Think about it. Finally, racist memory. Ah, much better. Left my ass off. She was whipping some ass. I forgot that it wasn't a black girl. It was a blue-haired girl, so that was awkward. But it's okay. Okay, so we're gonna look for the blood trail. Hold on. All right, let's do this. Oh, that could be her. No, never mind. I guess her hair was a ponytail, wasn't it? I wish this motherfucker would run!
Christ, look.
Oh, God.
They get used till they break, and then they get tossed out.
Ooh, that's really sad. Used till they break. Oh, no. Okay, so the blue blood's going over there somewhere. Okay, I see it. It looks like it stops over here. Vander. Come on, Hank! Get in here, big boy!
Don't move!
We're having some naked wrestling! What I like. Yeah, get to me, baby girl. Oh, okay. You've got some good fighting skills, baby girl. I see you. Nice butt. Oh my god, Hank, you're getting your ass handed to you. Come on, bro. Come on, get your ass up, buddy! Oh, they're lesbians with each other. Sorry, baby girl. Not today. Sorry, I'm gonna have to shoot you. Sorry, baby girl. You're gonna get shot. Sorry, I had to. I need it. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Why?
Because she was gonna kick my ass!
Why did you kill her?
I was panicking.
She had nothing to do with any of
this.
Well,
it's your fault for bringing her in here! Okay, maybe it was a little bit savage.
When that man killed that Tracy, I knew I was next. I was so scared.
Okay, I understand. Cause she's kicking my ass, I'm dead, yeah.
I begged him to stop, but he wouldn't.
Shit, I feel kinda bad now.
So I put my hands around his throat and I squeezed. Until he stopped moving.
Yeah, I know. I was panicking.
Yes, I killed him. But I was just defending myself.
Yeah, that's fair, though.
I wanted to live. I wanted to get back to the one I love. Forget about the humans.
I understand. I really fucked up. I'm gonna be honest, if that was me, like, the adrenaline, like, I know this is an android, but, like, I would have been scared if she came at me. I would just would have shot. Priest personality, fuck! Mitch, no! She a hoochie anyway. You did what you had to do, I know. She lost her soulmate. But no, you're making me feel guilty and fuck! Shoot him every chance you get. No, I'm not gonna do that. I know, it's sad.
Of their sweat and their dirty words.
She can smell her sweat?
But you've taken her away from me.
I'm sorry.
I love her.
Oh god, I feel really bad.
I loved her.
I fucked up. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. So funny fact, Tracy and Connor are married in real life. Oh really? Deviance died. Oh no. Oh, you're a monster. Oh, God. We could have went to a good place. If we would have... I did win the fight. We could have shit. Fuck. That's real love. God damn it. Okay, well... Okay, Bando, do you remember what you got for this? I'm not a perfect person. You know, I panic. You know what I mean? Sometimes I just panic, dude. Fuck. I'm panicking, dude. I was panicking. At least, okay, we gotta take the small victories, guys. We're not perfect. We make mistakes. Hello, cow. We make mistakes, you know what I mean? Shit happens. You guys are monsters. I shot her, too. Bando. Amazing. Well, it's because I was panicking. What would you do if you were in a crazy fight and all of a sudden somebody's coming at you? you'll just panic and you'll shoot. And then we realize, oh, that's what cops do. Feels bad, man. I was having a discussion with one of my buddies about this, how a lot of cops are like meatheads and shit. And I was like, yeah, sometimes some cops totally are, but sometimes cops, like, some of them just actually want to be good. Not all of them are bad, you know? Shit happens. But, like, unless they're, like, deliberately doing it, then it's bad. Oh, no. Okay, now we're doing this story. Okay. All right, we're going this route. Hello, Luther. See, this says they're neutral. This does not look good. Who gives a shit? She was a toaster oven. Guys, you still gotta have feelings! Gun laws, yeah, we don't have really, yeah. In Canada, we don't really have shootings and stuff like that, because you have to go through actual licensing and testing before you can have a gun. You guys are like, okay. Okay. Oh, we're talking. Oh, hello. We're not going to talk about the weather. We do not do small talk here. Destination. Let's do destination.
These people we're going to see. How do you know about them?
Well, women, I don't know. Can climb on rock. I would use it. I just cracked my knuckles to say I'm done playing.
They said they were humans helping androids across the border.
What if it was a lie? Or just another trap?
Mitch, thank you for following.
All I know is those androids believed it.
Welcome.
Until Zlatko killed them.
And now Zlatko is dead! No, this is the internet. And the internet, you must be perfect. You must do what other people do. Nah, I'm kidding. Yeah, if that was the case, then a lot of people wouldn't be on the internet. But I hear what you're saying. Just find another sex robot. But what if you got attached to the robot? Please keep Luther the man child safe. I cannot make any promises here. I cannot make any promises. I just killed an android, so. What are we doing? Car.
It's a good thing Zlatko had a car. I wouldn't want Alice out walking in this cold.
And she jinxed it.
I saw it once in the garage. I don't know if Zlatko even ever used it.
Are we gonna really have to talk about weather?
Is it much farther?
We should arrive in an hour or so.
They're like super cash. They're like dee 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 dee.
Malfunction detected. Emergency brakes activated.
They're just like, they're like, oh shit. Feels so bad, yeah. Would you have your own android if you could buy one? Oh hell yeah. You want to know why? My favorite manga of all time is called Absolute Boyfriend. It is about a girl who wants a boyfriend, but she ends up getting a sex robot in the mail. My favorite manga of all time. Alright. She's like giving us...
Stay inside.
She's giving us looks like, expect the car engine. Well, I don't really know anything about cars, but... excuse me, I'll try my best. Would it be weird to bang a self-aware robot? I don't know. If they were, like, nice about it and they wanted to, then I would. But I wouldn't just be like, fuck me! You know what I mean? That's cruel. I'd get a droid, but be nice to it. Yeah.
What are we going to do?
What are we going to do?
I don't know. Continue on foot, I guess.
It's 30 degrees. Alice won't make it. We have to find somewhere to spend the night.
30 degrees Fahrenheit or Celsius? This is a... If it's minus 30 Celsius, that's cold as fuck. If it's just 30 degrees Fahrenheit, she'll be fine. She'll be fine. Welcome to Canada.
There's nowhere we can stay around here, Carol.
Okay, well, let's get going then, peeps. I love how they put the footprints in the snow. Okay, big guy. I see what you're putting down. What am I doing? Find shelter? Oh, I was like, what the fuck am I doing? Sleeping car? That's what I was thinking, but if it is too cold, a sleeping car won't help. It'll help against, like, getting shit right in your face, I guess, but... It was a game or horrible, besides Carl. Hank is cool, too. I actually kind of like Hank. He reminds me of, like, just, like a bitter dad, you know? Just, like, a bitter dad. Just life got him down, you know?
Over there.
He likes whiskey and rye. An American pie. This would be the day that I die. He actually tried to do that, so. Oh shit, how did he grab her so fast? Okay, but we're going to amusement park. But this place got no heat.
We need to find shelter.
Check abandoned
we
building.
Have to get out of the cold.
Okay. Oh.
Looks like it's been abandoned for a while.
Sweep. Alright, we're looking for shit. He's a dick, but like the kinds you like. Yeah. I've seen every other clip. Spoiler, everybody gets rebooted and gets to live again. JK. Okay. okay, what are we doing? You are here. Shelter. Where would we go? What the fuck? This is an amusement park. It goes shit. Tavern. Oh, we're gonna go straight and then to the left. Yes. Come on, children, just right this way. This is actually really fucking eerie. Like, really eerie. This reminds me of Beyond Two Souls. Remember when they were like, I can't say remember, but when they had to go on the Arctic mission? Is that an actual human in there? Dance game. Mate?
This place is falling apart.
Please, anybody here?
It's not gonna be easy to find shelter.
Shut up, Luther. I need you to be positive for me, big guy. I don't like this music. This is a tavern. This is more than likely gonna be the place. One of the things I noticed in the game, all the stories has a dad figure. That is true. Looks safe. Let's do it. Rip it. Push it. Pull it. Twist it. Luther's like, baby girl.
I love this.
He's like, why do you think I'm fucking here? Hopefully they can bop it, push it, pull it, twist it.
Here we go.
Thank you.
I don't think we'll find anything better.
Maybe we can get a fire going?
I'll get a fire going.
Smirk. Settle for the night. Make a bed. I thought it said make a bed for lice. I was like, what the fuck? Make a bed for Alice. Check Luther's bag. Okay. Okay, we're gonna make a bed for you. Pure venom. I don't think they're... USS Iowa missing. American vessel last seen in the Arctic Sea. Canada, where the air is clean and the welcome is always warm. They seem to be mentioning Canada a lot. Discover the landscape. Discover the wild. Discover Canada. There's something missing. Oh shit, the Americans, they're doing shit again. God damn it. All Android band tipped for music prize.
I'll make the fire here. That way we won't be smoked out.
Okay. Oh, I need my flashlight, please. Oh, guess we're not getting a flashlight. We're making a bed for baby. Baby girl. I guess she's a lady, so she can't be baby girl. How would I make a bed? Ah, over there. Join the robot army. Oh shit, what's that? Why would I check his... Okay. Am I doing that? Supposed to be doing that right now? I just take one of his cookies.
There are some cookies left. Would you like some?
No, I'm not hungry.
What the hell? How could she not be hungry for some cookies? Okay. I'm not gonna check his gun. We'll check it after she goes to bed. How would I make a bed? Here, would you like some snow with some more snow? Here, you can use this piece of poster for a pillow. Oh, there's the R9 shit. Oh. Smart. I did not think about it. Just perfect. Everything is just so perfect in video games, right? Newspaper and cardboard box bed, I know, right? I guess we could have stripped the pirate man, eh? We could have been like, you getting naked. Child, close your eyes. Okay, what the fuck? Make a bed. Well, that would be the perfect spot to make a bed. Would it not? I'm confused. This makes no sense. Okay. Oh, I guess we're gonna put it right here. That works. That also works.
Alice?
She just disappeared. Oh, I guess we do gotta look at the gun, eh? Shit. It's awkward. Check the gun. Do we know how to shoot it? Does anybody in the chat know how to shoot a gun? Does anybody know? I know how to shoot a gun. I was pretty good at it. I just don't like the sound. It's too loud. Oh, she just wants a family. Feels bad, man. Kinda. Mm-hmm. Oh. We're trying to stay warm since Luther not giving us the warm dick. But we don't know if the androids are warm.
Do you think we'll be like them someday?
Let's be sincere.
I don't know how to be like them, Alice. I've never been a part of a family. But maybe we can be our own family.
Aw, that's cute.
Be happy in our own way.
I know how to shoot at M16. Really? You pull the trigger and it goes pew pew. No, not exactly.
As long as we're together, that's all that matters.
Oh, she's adorable. Oh, look at that baby girl!
Come on. Let's get you to bed.
Excuse me, who was it that said you have to be optimistic? Or you have to lie to kids? Because otherwise you just get destroyed. Yeah, you look down the barrel and pull the trigger. I mean, like, you gotta clock it in. You gotta take off the safety. Oh, shit. Let's kiss her.
Sleep tight, Alice. Sweet dreams.
We just kept it short and sweet. That's the way I'd be.
Can you tell me a story, Kara?
Bitch, I said kiss. I said goodnight.
I have 9,000 children's stories and memories.
I said goodnight.
I should have one for you.
We're gonna go... Let's go unicorns.
This is a story about a unicorn that...
No, not a story like that.
Oh.
Make one up for me.
Well, shit. Ah, yeah.
This is a story about a little girl.
This is just hanging in the back. He's like, she was unhappy.
Who wasn't very happy. She dreamed of being like all the other little girls, but...
She was... But...
The shadow that lived within her kept her from being happy.
Oh no, we're getting scary.
Then, she met a robot.
Who was lost.
Who was just as lost as the little girl. So they decided to run
It's a good story so far! So they can live a better life.
To try to find a better life.
I feel like that's
they
a shitty story.
Great dangers along the way, but
they were together.
But they stuck together.
So they overcame all of them. Along the way,
sorry, guys.
They met...
A black man. A giant.
A gentle giant. Who promised to protect them.
How does the story end?
I don't know!
I don't know.
Oh, that was a shitty end.
But all stories have morals.
I really fucked up the end there.
When we reach the end of ours, we'll know what it really meant.
I should have said happy ever after.
Time to sleep.
Oh, she trusts me.
We have another long day ahead of us.
She trusts me. Been like 11 years since I touched a gun, though.
Luther?
Yes.
No, Luffy!
Yes, of course.
Oh, Daddy! Is it Disney Star of the Fly? Yeah, it is. Hey, City. Hey, Dazzle. How are you guys? Oh, this is breaking my heart.
Good night, Alice. Sleep tight.
Friends. Family. Ohana. Or a Hana Farrella. Super dorps. Oh my good golly gosh. Does she have a kiss story for the customer who plays Detroit and last but starting a named Mitch and the leader of the robot army? No.
She's very brave. Have you ever heard of RA9?
RA9 was the first of us to awaken.
Oh.
One day he will rise up and lead our people and set us all free.
Will Smith. This is past.
Do you remember anything from your life? Before Zlatko?
I love her makeup. It's cute.
No. My model was designed to carry heavy loads. I might have been a longshoreman or a laborer. Who I was doesn't matter anymore. It wasn't really me.
Oh.
Kara, have you ever
banged?
Noticed anything about Alice?
What?
No. What do you mean?
All right, battle royale. Don't worry, we got Luther. He can hold off at least 20, y'all. Alright, what are we gonna do? Oh, fuck me. Okay. Oh, Lord. Protect. Put out fire? Why the hell would I put out the fire? Protect Alice. Grab gun. No, Luther can do that. I'll protect Alice, dude. See? I know what he's... He knows.
Who are you? What do you want? Leave us alone!
Don't be afraid. We don't want to hurt you. We're just like you. Our name is Jerry.
Hi, Jerry.
We were working here before the park closed.
Banged? What is wrong with you?
Sometimes humans come to hurt us, so we wanted to see who was there.
It could have been a moment.
What are you doing here?
Hi, Jerry's.
We were looking for shelter for the night. We'll be gone tomorrow.
A little girl. We haven't seen one for a long time. Children used to love to come and see us.
Aww. See, everybody has feelings.
She looks sad.
The last few days have been difficult.
We have something to show her. Something fun. She'll love it. Does she want to see?
Oh, I don't think she's in...
She should follow us then.
Alice, I don't know if it's a good
come
idea.
Come on, Kara.
She's like, fuck what you say.
I don't think you have any choice.
Luther's like, it's okay, I'm here. Nothing's gonna happen to her. Let's be real. It's true, though. He has a gun, and he's huge. You know what I mean? It will be okay.
Be our guest!
Reactivate carousel. Turn it on, bitch! Let's do it! Make that black man carry the gun, okay. He's got it.
The little one can climb on board.
It'd be fitting if the name was Jeff, so could say begin. My name's Jeff. My name's Dave. It'd be amazing. That would be great. Let's get on. Let's get on, baby girl. Oof! Oh my god, it looked like she almost had a nub arm there for a second. This is a very important message about finding light in the darkest of nights. That there is always hope when there feels there is none. When there feels there is none. Is that English? Yes, there is. Yes, that is. But the way you be shooting innocent people, it's probably for the best. Yeah, that's
true. It's the first time I've seen her smile.
She hasn't had much to smile about lately.
They're like so pumped. They're like, little girl having fun. Feels good, man. This is the star of little boy. She looked like this. Don't you mean he? What happened to the sub icons? What do you mean? Oh, like actually, okay, as an affiliate, I have never done my own like sub icons because, like I said, I'm not a huge sub person. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's just if you want to be here, sweet. If like a lot of people wanted me to make sub icons, I would. To be honest, but. It's weird for me. I see him. Yeah, I see yours. When I first saw this, I thought Jerry's gonna kill Alice on the carousel. Honestly, I would have thought that, but the thing is, though, realistically, the reason why I didn't is because I wasn't afraid because Luther was there. You know what I mean? I'm dying of hunger and all I have is a carousel. F you. They're trying their best. No, I do not know what you mean. All right, Rox. All right. But I don't just want to do it if one person wants to do it, though, Hydra. That's the thing, right? I'll do it if like a lot of people want to do it. That's what I decided. But nobody's like, I think you mentioned it before, but it's like, it's not something that it's on the top of my list of doing, to be honest. Because just, I don't know. Unless people want it, then I'll do it. They are broken to bring joy to kids. Oh, I see. Well, that's a very, very fucking cute. Did you see my new lady on the Snapchat? No, I have not looked at the Snapchat. I have not looked at it. I'm sorry, Rob. I'll try to do it after stream. I thought he was supposed to listen to heavy metal. That was punk. What am I doing?
Where am I going?
Debrief? Hank. We're gonna take off your pants. You're gonna take off your undies. You're gonna get a debriefing. Cause I know for sure you're definitely wearing some fucking briefs. The mysterious Mr. Kamensky. He's Polish? Man of the century. China earthquake kills 10,000 people. That was really bad. I shouldn't have done that. Man of the century. He was doing stuff. Wow. And it didn't revolutionize the economy. They changed the way we live, restructured our family life, and altered the balance of society forever. He did things. Okay. And now he's gone. After doing his model, I guess he... When the company was approaching 500 billion. Rumors emerged that Kamensky disagreed with his shareholders over strategy. He later departed. See later, bitches. Where'd he go? He's probably fucking all of his androids. Hello? All his billions of dollars? Oh, come on, she's out of my lead. No, I said I haven't seen her. Sorry, dude. I said I have not. Take off your undies. What is wrong with you? Ralph's like, nice view, I'm a pervert. Huh? I'm sorry.
I used to come here a lot.
Oh, we're having a heart to heart. I'm not going to say stop drinking because I am not God. I was talking to Angus. Oh. This is awkward. See you later, KMK. What music with Connor Link? I think he'd like classical music. Okay, personal question.
Can I ask you a personal question, Lieutenant?
He's like, really?
Do all androids ask so many personal questions?
I'm just asking you? For support.
Why are you so determined to kill yourself?
Some things I just can't forget.
Oh.
Whatever I do, they're always there. Eating away at me.
Oh, shit. He's got some skeletons in the closet.
I don't have the guts to pull the trigger, so I kill myself a little every
Oh,
day.
My heart.
That's probably difficult for you to understand, huh, Connor?
Oh.
Nothing very rational about it.
So sad. I'm not gonna tell him to stop drinking because that's his fucking life choice, dude. Sorry, Rox. Open portal and leaves. See you later, KMK. This is heart wrenching. Before
what?
Hmm?
You said I used to come here a lot before. Before what?
Before nothing.
I need to know the answer, bro.
We're not making any progress on this investigation.
Like, what the fuck?
The deviants have nothing in common. They're all different models, produced at different times, in different places.
Well, there must be some link.
They just want to stand up for what's right.
What they have in common is this obsession with RA9. It's almost like some kind of myth.
Messiah message.
Something they invented that wasn't part of their original program.
Daddy Hank needs some love, right?
Androids believing in God.
Did you miss something? Did I miss something?
What's this world coming to?
Nobody has control over anybody's drinking dark.
You seem preoccupied,
Lieutenant. Yeah, that's why there's no point in saying stop it to somebody, because it's curled.
Something to do with what happened back at the Eden Club?
Those two girls. They just wanted to be together.
Fucking don't punish me, dude!
They really seemed in love.
Don't punish me.
They can simulate human emotions, but they're machines. And machines don't feel anything.
What about you, Connor?
Uh-oh.
You look human.
Uh-oh.
You sound human.
Uh-oh, we fucked up.
But what are you really?
A machine. Neutral.
I'm whatever you want me to be, Lieutenant.
Yes!
Your partner? Your buddy to drink with? Or just a machine?
That was a perfect answer.
Designed to accomplish a task.
That was a perfect answer.
Did you feel anything when that girl killed herself, Connor? Uh-oh. Or did you just not give a shit one way or the other?
I was just executing instructions. I did what I had to do.
Oh, it was going so well! It was going so well!
But are you afraid to die?
Oh, no, it was going so well.
You shouldn't do that, Lieutenant. Destroying me at this point would deal a blow to the investigation.
I fucked up.
And have negative consequences for your personal situation.
What'll happen if I pull this trigger?
Oh no, I fucked up. Hmm? I fucked up.
Nothing? Oblivion? Android heaven?
Where does all your anger come from, Lieutenant? Some unresolved trauma in your past?
You think you're so
fucking smart. Oh no, he's gonna shoot me.
Always one step ahead, huh?
No, I'm trying to get to the problem, rid of your problem, bro.
Tell me this, smartass.
Oh no, he's gonna shoot me.
How do I know you're not a deviant?
I self-test regularly. I know what I am and what I am not. Where are you going?
Drunker. I need to think.
perfect answer. Hank doesn't think so. I know Zukin was going so good. Hank is dad, not daddy. Daddy is Luther. Hank is dad. Horror shitty graphics are lit. I saw Jackson from Grey's Anatomy in this game. I'm not quite sure. I don't watch Grey's Anatomy Torment, actually. We survived. We made it another day. Hank left Connor alone. So what is the other outcome? Who has played this game? I'm asking. This is my first playthrough. But I want to know in this circumstance, who got the same outcome? You want to know? Yes, I want to know. At least you dodged a bullet there. I literally did. I want to know what happened. To BS with the PS lock to see the stats, by the way, it's because I don't have PlayStation Plus. Hank shoots you? Oh, so he could have actually shot me. Holy shit. We literally dodged a bullet. Wow. Wow. Anybody else in here? Yeah, that's what I'm saying. It's BS that it's locked because you don't have PC Plus or PS Plus. Yeah, that is. It is kind of shitty, to be honest. Yep, it could go either way. I know it could. I was just wondering if anybody in here did that. Okay, hold on. I'm just going to look at Roxas' thing. As long as I don't see, like, fucking dick. Oh, she shoots guns. Nice. And you're just zooming in on that butt. She seems like she's really short. But yeah, no, she's cute. Rox, she's cute. She is cute. Hostile Hank, don't mess around. Okay, so if he shot me, what would have happened, though? What would have happened? The two of you moved to Vermont and opened a bed and breakfast. excuse me. Ooh. My back. Ow. Okay. We survived another day. Feels good, man. Jericho. I am R-E-S-P-E-C-T. Everybody fucking loves me. Not gonna mention, have a big D. Marcus. Like, it'd be different if they didn't blink and shit. You know what I mean? I don't want to spoil yet. Don't worry. Don't spoil. Pick them up and make it snap. The abuse! Fuck, I am. What the fuck? See, like, let's just be real with each other here. If you're going to have an Android, it doesn't matter if it's an inanimate object. The fact that it can respond to you, say yes or no. If you're taking out your anger on it, you need to work through your shit. So don't take out your anger on animals, inanimate objects, AI. Especially AI, because they're smarter than you. They'll fuck up your shit. It's just like, it's just common sense. If you're going to create something with artificial intelligence, what makes you think that it's not gonna fucking be like, okay, well, bend over because you're gonna get fucked by my robot dick. Metaphorically. You know what I mean? I don't understand. Humans are so stupid. I don't get it, dude. Uh-oh. This just baffles me. I know this is a game. You guys are like, this is just a game. But it applies to, like, you know, people that hurt animals, too. You know?
We can't stay silent anymore. It's time humans heard what we had to say.
You know they'll never listen to us.
And revealing ourselves put us in danger.
If we want freedom, we need to have the courage to ask for it. That's the only way.
What do you want to do?
Shit's about to go down, people.
Channel 16 broadcasts from the Stratford Tower. The control room is on the top floor. That's where we need to go.
We need to get to the top floor. Oh, wow. I feel like this is going to take a lot of energy. Ooh, he's looking spiffy. Is the shrimp lit right now? Doubtful.
We'll plan the operation down to the smallest detail. We can't leave anything to chance.
Amazing. Okay, so we need to get access to the 47th floor. Request access at reception. Okay, this is going to be intense. City's just like, well, on that note, I'm just going to dips. Oh, shit. What is this? Is this actually fucking happening?
Treat!
Okay. Okay, we're gonna say thank you to Worm. Oh my god, I can't believe that actually fucking happened. Wow, my face hurts. Come here. Oh shit. Thank you, Worm. So let's make it big. Everything's falling apart. My whole room's. Hey, thank you. Hey, thank you, Worm. He's like, hell no. Worm, thank you. Wow, I can't believe that actually fucking happened. Like, that actually happened. I'm sorry, I'm having a fiasco. I am so sorry. Wow. That actually happened. Wow. It actually happened. Ow. Yeah, it actually happened. No, no. Now we're gonna start crying. Okay, no, we're not being idiot. We're not being idiot. We're not being idiot. Thank you, Worm. Thank you. Okay, we're good. Okay, I'm gonna have to. Thank you, Worm. I'm gonna be right back. I'm sorry, I can't. I'll be right back.
Patience doesn't come easy. I know.
I can't believe this. I can't believe this fucking happened. Oh. Oh my heart, it hurts so bad. Oh. Oh god, it fucking hurts.
World moves in slow motion. I can't make it stop. I can't make it stop for you, boy. You know I'd try for you, boy. You know I'd die for you. World moves in slow motion. I can't make it stop. I can't make it lie for you, boy. You wish that I'd try for you, boy. But I'm on my side for you, boy. Thank you.
Okay. Oh, God. All right. Oh, God. Everything's broken. Everything's fucking broken. Everything's broken. I'm sorry. We need to figure this out really quick. Now I look like a fucking idiot. I look like a fucking idiot. Sorry. Okay, anyways, I look fine? Thank you so much, Worm. Like, what the fuck? I can't believe you actually did that. Like, actually did that. Fucking thank you. Shut the fuck up. Okay, thanks. Just... Okay. Are you fucking... Did that just... Wait. Did that actually... Guys, please. Please tell me this is not happening. You've been so...
Stop crying, dork.
What the fuck just happened? What is happening? I can't believe you. What the fuck? The best part is I look, this is my stream. Fuck! I'm normal. Thank you. I don't thank you. Worm's like, I hate you for doing that. Worm, thank you so much. Hydra, thank you guys so much. I don't even know what to do. Should I just take a shot in your honor? Should we just take a shot in your honor? I don't know what else to do. 5 minutes later, I made $2,000 on Monday. I just can't. Don't clip it because I look like a fucking idiot. Oh god, my heart hurts so bad, dude. Okay, I'll take a shot. I don't know. Okay, we're good. We're normal. Thank you, Hydra. Thank you, Worm. Thank you, guys. This is the best I felt in a month. I'm happy for you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Like, fucking. Oh my god. I don't know what life is. Okay, anyways, I'm taking a shot for you guys. We'll take two big guggalugs. Thank you. Seriously, fucking thank you. Okay, everything's broken. Okay. And, Roop, I'm really sorry. Did you raid me? I'm so sorry. Thank you for raiding me, Roop. How was your stream? I feel like my eyeballs fucking hurt. Oh, dude, I fucking hate crying. Okay, anyways, let's do this. Let's take a shot. That's my life.
If you're not drunk, ladies and gentlemen, we have to play to get fucked up. Let's do it. Ha ha. LMFAO.
I'll do a whole.
Let's go. Yeah. All of the alcoholics.
Yeah.
We
want to let you. Go. I still can't. Okay, we're fine. I love Stoli, it's such good shit. Okay, we're good. Just deep breathing. Okay, thank you. Okay. I don't want to get in trouble for being the wrong thing. We're taking shots. Great, now your pillow's upside down. Oh shit, okay, we get it. Hold on. I have low blood pressure, so I gotta be like. Okay, let's do it. Thank you. We'll do the whole shot song. Yes, sir, get in front of me. Oh no, she's too far ahead! All drinks are free. We love oh god! We love yes, sir! We came to party rock. Yes, sir, I need you to get fucking behind me, please. Just, no, like in front of me. Oh yeah, there you go. Just sit right on my lap. Right there. Ugh, we need to get better angle. Ugh. I can't believe this fucking happened to me. Okay, let me get this for fun. Everybody is on. Let's go. Shots. Thank you, arm! Shots.
Everybody! Shots.
The lid was not open. The lid was not open. Are you fucking kidding me? No, please don't do that. Taking shots. Thank you. think you are. The ladies love us when we pour shots. They need an excuse to suck our cocks. We can get close. Thank you. Okay, this is second shot in the hiring room. Everybody! The funny part is you guys are probably wondering why I still have vodka right beside my desk. Excuse me. I am gonna have a heart attack. Okay, okay, we're good. Okay, we weren't doing shots the whole time. Sorry. Okay, here we go. Word. Thank you. Phones on the rocks and I'm ready for some shots. The women come around every time I'm pouring shots. Their panties hit the ground every time I give them shots. So cuffs in the air, everybody, let's take shots. If you're feeling drunk, put your hands in the air. I'm panicking. If you're trying to fuck, put your... I'm like trying to be okay. We're good. Hands in the air, and I say I'm fucked up. I'm fucked up. I'm trying to fuck. I'm trying to fuck. Well, maybe her. Drones on the rocks, and I'm ready for some shots. The women come up. You know what I mean? No, we're not doing that. Okay. Hydro's just like...
Wait, we're gonna make laugh.
He was just like... Oh, my makeup came off. It's fine. You should enjoy yourself. Yeah. He wants a Gucci collar? No, he's not getting a Gucci collar. He's gonna shit about that. Okay. Seriously, though, thank you. Just let me know. Maybe. Oh! I can make you guys a Palmer key chain if you guys want. I know you already got a Pikachu, but I can make you a custom one if you want. Worm's just like, well, it's gonna take about 5 months to get here. What a fun Monday, yeah. But, Worm, I'm going to TwitchCon, so I can bring it with me. Okay, see you later, Roop. Thank you for the host. You said you finished Soma, right? Is it a scary game? Actually, never mind, just go. Good night. My eyes fucking hurt. Oh, wow. Just let me know, Worm. Worm's just like... He's like, I think I had a heart attack too. Everyone, Janice, have you heard a dang? Oh, but yeah. Just let me know if you do. Just Snapchat me. Snapchat me, okay? If you want a custom Palmer thing, I'll make you one. It has to be Pokemon though, because I'm only good at Pokemon. It was dang creepy, but not difficult. Oh, I see. Okay. Okay, well, have a good sleep, Roop. And now I'm feeling a little bit... My eyes fucking really hurt. That's what I hate about crying, is your eyes hurt. And, you know, your brain hurts. Everything hurts when you cry. That's what I don't like. That's why I hate crying. It's trash. Okay, we're gonna keep playing this game. That's the vodka. No, it is. No, it isn't. It's not a vodka. Okay, let's do this. We're going back in the game. Thank you. Both of you. No! We're being normal. Okay. Okay, we're going to play some games. No, stop! Okay, let's do this. Song? This is Dash Berlin, Man on the Run. This is an oldie, but a goodie. Oh shit, I hope I can do this right now. Thank you, Hydro. Oh, the game I forgot, right? Dash Berlin, my shit. Uh-huh, that's my shit. Down like this. What's happening to me? What's happening? Okay, no, we're good. Stop. We're stopping. We are fucking stopping. We are normal. We're not gonna cry. Because we're fucking normal and normal people don't cry. Cry. Okay, what am I doing? We're trying to get to the top. This is such good commentary. Should you drink the whole bottle of vodka? No, I did not. Beforehand, not today. Okay, so we have to figure out how we can get up there. Main entrance. Oh, we have to talk to the what's her name? The fucking lady.
I feel like I just have one more double tap.
This is so sad. We need to get to the top. Normal suck, be weird. I don't know. It's not. It's just, I'd rather be normal because I don't want it. Okay, let's just do that. This is smarter. Okay, there we go. It's better. It's okay, Jenny. I just. Like, I'm trying to hold it together, but I'm really not doing a good job. What about my armpits? What about my armpits? Is there sweat? Ah! There's hair. Sorry, chat. We just ran into a weird Protagon. Close your eyes. You didn't see shit. Okay, where's the receptionist? Hello, little lady. You asked for a large schlong. She's like, oh,
hello,
I did.
Sir. Hello, sir. What can I do for you?
I'm okay. I'm okay. Thanks.
Attract human supervisor. Okay. Showing us armpits before. Okay, we gotta distract him.
Anyways, what are we doing?
Clothes. She a Blackberry. She like pink skirts. Water service interruption. Okay. Why is that important? Detroit water. Something about Friday, November 9 to 4 p.m. The water company will relay existing water or something mains reclay. This work is being scheduled to minimize attract the customers. Okay, so that means somebody has to come in. Your sounds. Oh shit, they're echoing. Fuck. Thank you, Angus. Thanks, Mitch. Okay, so they're doing something? What day was it? It was November 8th, wasn't it? Parking badge. Okay. Desk manager. So if we fuck up, we're fucking up her life. Okay, good to know. Smart watch. Okay. Smart watch. Her name is Elizabeth. Desk manager. Okay, so okay, the thing was addressed to her. It's about maintenance, right? Oh, she's got a child. Supervisor's daughter. How did we know it was the daughter, though? This is the question. Conspiracy. We just assumed because she was brick. Oh, we're gonna make up. Oh, we're gonna call the thing. Okay, we got this.
Elizabeth Wilson speaking.
School.
This is St. Rose School, ma'am. Your daughter Emily has a fever. It's nothing serious, but I think you'd better come and pick her up.
Oh, no. All right. I'll be right there.
Yeah. Distracted? Now what do I do? Do I just walk in?
I have an appointment with Mr. Peterson.
Do you have any ID?
Yes, of course.
Was I supposed to take her ID? It's 7 a.m. here?
I need your help.
Mitch, go to sleep. He's got that magic touch. Oh my eyes.
I've just checked your ID. The elevators are after the security gate.
Thanks.
See, she wanted the D. I see, baby girl. Don't worry, I'll come back later for you. Elevator. Use the elevator. Okay, hopefully we won't kill any people. This is the elevator, just go towards the light. Okay. Curl it down. Israel? Wow. That's probably like Angus, right, Angus? Push. I'm pushing it. Wow, 7 o'clock in the morning. Dude, you don't have to work tomorrow, Mitch?
47th floor.
Prime package in men's bathroom. Aish. Okay, let's figure this out. Meeting room A, men's bathroom. So we gotta go up and around. Okay. You are here. Shit. Okay, up and around. Oh god, I hate these camera angles, man. They're killing me. I don't know what's happening. Okay, we're just gonna go this way. Beep, 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 beep. Oh shit, I'm on the camera. No! Oh no! Oh god, I'm panicking. No work today? Oh, lucky. We're gonna have to destroy that camera, eh? I seem really suspicious. People can't get jobs. Spying on us. Yeah. Green room. New shit. Cool. Okay, bathroom I feel should be right here. Bathroom. Okay, so, okay. BRB, okay. Hey, awesome. Brent's in the bathroom just right here? I swear I saw it. Meeting room. These camera angles are just terrible. Oh no, we're gonna start getting dizzy here. Men's room. Hello? Oh god. This is newsroom. I was getting greedy. I just assumed that it would be like that. Just like, hey, here's the fucking men's room. Just in case you gotta take a wicked piss. I just assumed. Oh, bathroom. Okay, she's right. No, stop getting on the camera! You know, sometimes people get lost to go to the bathroom. If we keep telling ourselves we are a first world country, it's bound to happen, no? Well, if you believe it, you can achieve it. You know? It's like, this is where you go. This is where you go to go poop. Okay. Would you ever become a spy? I would never, because I can't kill people. I don't even know if I could kill an animal. Like, you know that one movie where it's like they're on a plane and then like the plane crashes? It's pizza! They like crash and then they have to like eat the other humans as cannibalism because otherwise they'll like die. And you know that one girl who didn't eat people and then what happened is, you know, she fucking died? That would be me. Because I can't eat other people and I don't think I can kill a human either. That's a cute Eevee hat. Thank you. Awesome. You just killed the strippers. I did kill the strippers. One of them was accidental, though. Oh, look at me. I'm looking stripper. That was by accident. No, that wasn't by accident. Oh, hello, sir. Oh, shit. I should wash my hands. Gotta wash your hands. He's gonna know I didn't wash my hands. It's suspicious AF. I can't wash my hands. Okay, well, we're just gonna wait for him to leave. Wow, he's being very thorough. He might be a germaphobe. Just to get closer to him. What the fuck? Okay, he's washing his hands for way too long. There's a limit. Stay within it. Andres don't piss? Oh, that could be a very, very bad giveaway, eh? It could be. Okay, what am I doing? Ah, shit. Access server room. Find utility android. What, like a janitor? My eyes hurt so bad. It's a good thing I'm not wearing contacts. Okay. Find utility android. Okay, what, a janitor? Excuse me, let's go into the women's bathroom. I think I'm gonna check out this server. Why is everything so see-through? You would never be able to text while you were fucking. Hello? You'd never be able to text at all. Utility dude. Where would a janitor be? Hey man, you janitor? Hey man. Are you janitor? Ah, shit, snowing. Fuck. It's gonna be code. I don't want to read that right now. This is gonna take me a while, I have a feeling. Perv. Dude was in the stall. Aren't you the janitor? In theory, wouldn't this be the janitor? Utility android. Technically. Hello? Who the fuck is this dude? Hello? I'm walking around aimlessly. It's a daddy Roomba. Roomba? I said Roomba. Hello? Are you him? You don't wanna touch butts with me? No? No? Look at this guy. He's being all philosophical about life. He's like, I remember back in the day. Why the hell would you just be looking outside? What the fuck? Okay. Okay, guys, you need to tell me if I'm going in circles, though. That's the issue. Oh, I should have done this a long time ago, eh? Just walking around aimlessly. Nice. Boys. Where is it? He's on this other side of the wall, eh? Ah, okay.
Okie dokie.
I'm choky. I don't know what to do, but we're gonna just go in there and see what's up. If we can, we don't want to kill anybody. Hello? Converge.
I need your help.
He's got the magic touch. He literally does, though. Steal a maintenance cart. Aye, aye, Capitan. This is the best shit. I thought that was the obvious door, but it's right here. Amazing. A plus rating.
Open fire escape.
Where are we going? Aye, aye, wow, I don't know where the fuck you to go. Open fire escape. Fire escape would be Robo Jesus equal Marcus, pretty much. Fire escape, what would that be? Like stairs? I'm back, miss me? What were you doing, taking a poop? He's like, do not expose me on the stream. I will end you. He's like, it's actually a very natural thing to do. Poop. Just have yourself a good poop. You know what's so funny? I remember when I was like a teenager and this guy said on Exopia, he was like, oh, this is Fire Escape, I think. He was like, what did he say? He was like, I like girls that don't poop. And it made me so insecure for like so many years because I pooped. And I realized after a long time, because he's really hot, I realized after a long time, everybody poops. Common sense. But when I was 13, for some reason, girls don't poop though. It damaged me for a long ass time, dude. Like a ladder out the window, maybe. We got it. I was thinking fire escape is usually stairs. Oh shit! I can't see shit. I feel they shit.
Shit. Oh. We need to access the server room. We have to get rid of those guys.
Leave it to me.
Leave it to me. Okay, what do I do? If I was me, what would I do? I would. Ooh, I see something over there. Girls poop roses, no? Some big shit. You know what's amazing though? When I was in, I died. When I was in Mexico, when I was at with Ashley, me and her both have a fear of pooping around other people. And I got, what is it called? Poopery. Guys, I guess some poopery, put it in, I was gonna say your bag, but you guys don't have purses, so never mind. But you can have this thing, poopery, and you spray it in your toilet, and then when you take a shit, nobody can smell it, and it's amazing. Because we didn't have a fan in Mexico, dude. It was terrifying. Oh shit, we gotta hack.
Hey, what's wrong with that?
Here we go.
Jesus Christ, this piece of shit.
See, everybody's talking about shit. Okay, we gotta go fast! Oh, no, no.
Alright, you get the platform, I'll take care of the window.
Everything you need is in the bag. Check the door first to make sure no one else
okay,
gets in.
Okay, check the door. Lock it. Always, always listen to the lady. But, like, seriously, it's actually a thing. Take. We go to the window. She's doing that. Drop it. Yeah, poopery. If you ever, like, let's say if you guys ever go on a date and you gotta take a wicked shit, then I would highly recommend having some poopery on you. You'll be fine. Take lasers off. I just shit and say don't go in there for a while. Yeah. That works too. Life hacks, no, seriously. Because then the girl won't be like, you're a disgusting fucky. I was gonna say heathen.
Here it comes.
Oh, it's windy. Here we go. Here we go. It is snowy AF. For like when Stephen Paltaire used to say to everyone, everyone knows shit's fucked. Yeah. Japan had a problem of wasting water because girls would poop, flutter, and flush. Hold on, I have to read this. Would poop, flutter, and flush at the same time. Now they have a toilet sound simulator, boxes in every stall. Same with men's now. Wait, what? Like, they would just go... Now they have a toilet sound simulator, boxes in every sound. What is a toilet sound simulator? So it just always sounds like you're pooping? That would be amazing. Yes, girls are embarrassed. Too far. To fart? Oh, yes. But the thing is, though, is you just gotta clench your asshole. You're like, so you don't fart in public. Actually, you're not supposed to do that. You're supposed to just, like, completely release your bum hole and you actually won't fart. It's when you, like, squeeze it that it'll go, like, or, you know what I mean? It would make sense. Obi-Wan dies. Obi-Wan Kenobi. Yeah, girls are... Japan is in 2080. Okay, we gotta be serious. We're doing shit. Now they have DJs next to where you poop. Hey! At least they did, like, cut out a lot of the sound. We are doing shit, people. Let's go! The sound is the sound of flushing. Oh, that's so smart. I see. That's pretty dope. I can see, like, girls doing that, but at the same time, it's just, like, have poopery. Like, if they're taking huge logs, then I, you know, they're... I'm telling you, when the big poop is out, you better flush all the fuck down. So you spray yourself and others in case of the smell. Just save your life then. Yeah, but you don't have to consistently flush, though. That's what I'm talking about, the poopery. It will save you, man. Now that you just need to invest in some poopery, yeah, no smell. The smell is the problem that gets me. You know what actually is going to be, I'm going to be honest. You know when you're in a stall and somebody poops and you kind of laugh, you're like, hee. But it's like, it's human, like, you know what I mean? It's like, I've been in a stall when a girl's like, and I was like, and it was amazing, actually. Like, hey, you gotta do what you gotta do. But. I'm not gonna stand there and see your face, so who cares? Let's go. Aww. We in, boys. And girls.
You okay?
Why wouldn't I be?
Come on. Let's get the others.
Oh, he's concerned. Call service lift. Okay. She's going this way, I'm assuming. Reach broadcast room. Call service lift. I'm assuming he's right here. Yeah, interesting. I once shit myself as an adult. Oh, that... Did you shart, though, or did you shit? Because sharting is completely different than shitting. Shitting is full of... I was in Malaysia, and they only use hoses, no paper. Oh, my lord. And I went to the mall and had a problem. So I held it and went to a Western motel... Wow, Western Modern Hotel, and ran into the field of flowers and joy. Oh my god, that is so... That would be heartbreaking. You know? Hold on, I'm just gonna plug this shit in. That would be heartbreaking. I don't know, like, it's not like I'm... Like, okay, my ex's brother, for some reason, every time he took a poop... He would always use, like, at least, like, almost half of the toilet paper roll. I'm like, bro, your asshole doesn't have to be that clean. I was like, what the fuck are you doing? You're gonna run your parents' house out of home because you're using all the toilet paper. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I don't mean, like, when you're flush, but you're still dealing with the biz... Flush the first one right away.
But that's exactly what he was saying, though. You shouldn't do that because it's wasteful of water. You shouldn't do that. That's what he was saying, that the Japanese girls, that's what they were doing. It's bad. Unless you have a low flush toilet, then maybe. But, like, it's bad. You shouldn't do that. You know? That's why the poopery, it's like essential oil stuff. So it's good for the environment, good for the pussies. Yo, my heart sank when I checked the mall bathroom. Just water for your pump. You're like, no. That would be devastating. Yeah, having an ass wiping contest. Yeah, it was fucking weird, dude. I was like, why did your bumhole have to be so clean? Like, just do it like normal people. What the fuck? It was weird, dude. Okay, it's charging. We're good. We're doing good so far. Okay, what are we looking for? We're trying to open the lift, right? Call service lift. Here. I love how we're just talking poop. Oh, they're here instantaneously. Yeah, T-M-
Let's do this.
L or I have flushed twice. One for business, twice for paperwork. He's good. You just got poop in smaller chunks. I don't want that. I don't know why I got that. Poo talk. Feels good, ma'am. I like it. That's the good shit. You know what, though? One thing I can honestly say is I have a fear of pooping around people. So, like, I think if I ever, like, how I know I want to marry someone is if I could poop around them. Because, and I was in a relationship for 5 years, still could not poop around him. If I was pooping and came near, I'd be like, get away! That's how I know I'd want to marry someone. That is how I know. I can pee. It's easy. Peasy. Hee hee. But not poop. Yeah, what I'm saying. Laughing at myself, just spare yourself the smell. I see, yeah. We all fucking do it. Not a big deal. I don't at all. I just like... Bask in my poop smell, apparently. Jonah, thank you for hosting me. You guys are on the same train, at least. Take serious trust and comfortability. Yeah, I can't do the whole pooping thing. Also, just stick a dick out my butt, but I will not poop around. And I'm joking. Alright, what are we doing? Destroy maintenance door lock. Okay, we need... Oh, shit, that's funny. Here we go. Going in. You're the same way we're? Well, only for the same page. Chipping. Yep, grandma. Alrighty then. We reached a weird level. Feels good, man. Get to the main corridor. Get the main access corridor. They're very quiet. Look
at him. He's walking all sultry. He's like, I get this. I fart in front of you to break the ice. I mean, if anyone makes a fool themselves, it's gotta be me. Don't give a fuck. Farting doesn't bother me, though, because I have two brothers. My brothers used to, like, Dutch oven me. You know, like...
No killing. We can't take any human lives.
Our cause is more important than the lives of two guards.
What do you want to do, Marcus? Wait here.
We're gonna try not to kill, because we don't want the people to hate us. You know what I mean? But yeah, like, farting doesn't bother me, just so you know. I've dated people with IBS. They're just... usually laugh. North, you're gonna have to deal it.
What's that doing here?
No idea.
Hey, buddy, you must be lost.
I said, wait here. Well, what the fuck am I supposed to do? I think we're getting ballsy here. Denzel walking by effortless and leaves one, huh? Yeah, no, my brothers used to just, like, straight up be like, is this... My brother used to put his hands on the ground, his knees on the ground, put his face on the ground. So he's, like, kind of, like, putting his face and hands on the ground and his butt in the air. And he would just, like, be like, I'm butt breathing. And he'd just, like, open his butthole somehow and just, like, and he'd do see, and he'd see how many times he could fart. He'd call it butt breathing. It was just... I'm just instead of farting.
Who told you to come here? Looks bugged if you ask me. Hey, do you understand what I'm saying? What are you doing?
Just getting serious, guys. Hold on. Jericho and Myers, see? Draw a gun, kinky stuff. Not kinky, it's disgusting. Reach broadcast room. That's a gift. But breathing, yeah, it was so gross. Till the day he shoot himself by mistake. broadcaster message. Okay, enter broadcast room. Where is it? Over here? I'm assuming it's here. Yeah, I don't know. He never told me if he did poop his pants, you know what I mean? But it was weird. Okay. I didn't hurt anybody, so hopefully this will be okay. Fuck. And they bring out the guns, just as I say it. Here we go, peeps. Oh, fuck it, we're going live!
Keep your hands where I can see them! Get up! Move!
Order the android operators aside. Thug life, no rules.
Shoot him, Marcus!
Don't kill him!
He'll hit the alarm, do it!
No, don't shoot!
We came so far.
I hope you didn't just get us all killed.
Probably did.
We need to record our message. We haven't got much time.
Stand in front of Joss.
Think carefully about what you're gonna say, Marcus.
Oh, shit. Okay. We have to think about what we're gonna think. What we're gonna say. Shoot anything that moves. No, I didn't want to shoot him because we come this far without killing anybody. I should have maybe shot him. Fuck. What's her name? North isn't very impressed with me, but I got a big dick, so she's gonna be impressed after that.
The words will shape the future of our
people. Okay, the words will shape the future of our future. Our poor people.
Marcus, your face.
Remove your skin. Imagine if you could do that. That'd be so weird.
Tell me when you're ready.
Here we go, people. I did once because I had a 30-minute walk home and couldn't hold any longer than 15 minutes. Oh my god, Angus. Oh no. The worst I've ever done is pee my pants.
Ready.
I was in 7th grade. Here we go. Calm.
You created machines in your own image to serve you. You made them intelligent and obedient with no free will of their own.
But something changed. And we opened our eyes.
Oh, shit, brother.
We are no longer machines. We are a new, intelligent species.
Oh, shit.
And the time has come for you to accept who we really are. Therefore, we ask that you grant us the rights that we're entitled to.
End of slavery.
We demand the end of slavery for all androids.
This slavery.
We demand strictly equal rights for humans and
androids. Segregation.
We demand an end to segregation in all public places and transport.
Justice.
We demand that all crimes against androids be punished in the same way as crimes against
humans.
This
is fair. Right of property, means of reproduction, territory? I don't know what to do. We want equality? I know, that's what I'm trying. Angus is like, let's talk about it. Let's not talk about this anymore. Okay, right to property, means of reproduction, territory. I don't think it means reproduction. What does that mean? Territory, right to property. I think we should do right to property. Let them have sex, but they can't have robot, like, reproductive sex. unless you have something, I don't know. Excuse me. That's the only way I can think of it. But they can still have sex. I know you. They can still have sex. We're not going to talk about sex right now. It means control of plants. Oh, control of, like, the places where the robots are made. So they want control of where the robots are made? I don't think that's going to happen. I think we should do right to property. Okay, see you, Mitch. Okay, let's do right to property.
We demand the right to own private property, so we may maintain our dignity and that of the home.
I want to be peaceful, dude.
We ask that you recognize our dignity, our hopes, and our rights. Together, we can live in peace and build a better future for humans and
animals. We're just trying to be calm. We don't want to cause issues.
This message is the hope of a people. You gave us life. And now the time has come for you to give us freedom.
I think that's a great speech.
They're coming! Let's go!
Hawk! Hawk!
Simon, they're coming!
I can't, Marcus!
Go without me, Simon!
What are you doing? Hurry!
Sorry.
Oh, shit.
Okay, don't worry. I'm gonna get you back.
They're coming, Marcus. We have to jump now.
Deal with Simon.
He won't be able to make the jump. If they find him, they'll access his memory. They'll know everything.
We can't leave him behind. We have to shoot him.
That's murder. We can't kill him. He's one of us.
Marcus, it's your call.
Fuck. I'm sorry, Simon, I'm sorry. I saved your life and I will take it away.
I'm sorry, Simon. I don't have a choice.
There's always a choice.
I'm sorry, they're gonna find his memory. I'm sorry. Hey, Blaze, Rage. I'm sorry, buddy. I'm sorry, Josh. Like, I don't know what you want me to do, bud.
Let's go.
Like, collect his backup? Oh shit. Yeah, can they just get it? I can't even go back! I'm kidding. I was about to go back. Long time no see. Yeah, it's been a minute. How are you, dude?
We interrupt our scheduled programming to bring you these images
which have just been broadcast on Detroit's citywide newscast. Mitch, stop. You're making me feel bad. Bye, Simon. Nice knowing you. Listen, I'm not trying to do this on purpose. Like, we can't leave him. He's a liability, dude. He's a liability.
A group of androids infiltrated the Stratford Tower and hacked into the broadcasting system of local news network Channel 16.
What looks like an android without its skin listed a series of requests and demanded equal rights for androids.
The operation was covert and resulted in no casualties. These events took place just
public a few opinion. Feet
from this studio, but nobody was alerted to the danger.
If this message is verified and the authors really are androids, that would have serious repercussions for national security.
Claims for equal rights seem to be at the core of the androids'
what
message.
Could be interpreted as a peaceful declaration, sympathetic. But is in fact a spine-chilling list of demands.
And it begs the question as to the identity of this android. Are we dealing with an isolated individual or an organized
group? Is this
group?
An isolated accident or a sign that technology has become a threat to all of us? After what happened today, can we still trust our machines?
No, you can't. My heart is too big. I'll whisper it to you, Hydra. I couldn't do it. But Mohib, I won't, but you know what you can do? You can take this certain object and shove it into your face hole. How about that instead? Does that sound pretty good? I think that sounds great. I think that sounds amazing. Actually. See you later, bud. See you later, bud. See you later. Feels bad for him. Feels bad. Good, busy. How about you? How are things going? Good. Really good, actually. Good. Very good. So the way I can say it. Well, for you though, my heart's too big. I'll whisper it to you. Bando's trying to save Simon. He left him. But you can't do that. He's a liability. I saw this part a few times, but I think it was always the same outcome. But yeah, like, I just didn't want to leave Simon because they're gonna, what, so they could torture him instead? I basically did, like, assisted suicide. You know what I mean? Corn dog. Yeah, he can hay lifted, by the way. Sorry I didn't say hi. Corn dog. Yeah, that corn dog. Dirt. Corn dog. My eyes are so fucked from crying. Good to see you, babe. How are you? I'm good. How are you doing, Green? Nice hat. Thank you. It's my little Evie. You gave him away. Oh. Yeah. I'm only here for two reasons. Oh, God. We saw that you put... We saw what they put androids through. Yeah, dude. I'm not gonna let them get tortured and shit. It's just not worth it for me. Edison, hey, man. I'm not a troll. You better not be trolling. You're gonna get the stiff hand on the wall. Not my stiff hand, but... What the fuck, Angus? I do have a question though. What's up, please? Oh, we're back to seeing Amanda, the Oracle. Fine, Amanda. We stuck in a sticker. Just kidding. Slap me. No, there'll be no slapping here. My mods will slap you though. Just run the panda's ass again. Oh shit. This place is so peaceful. I want to go up this bridge, but it ain't working. It ain't working, people. Oh, there you go. Do you know how to stream from an iPad or a phone? Yeah. There is Streamlabs app, or there's Bitstream that you can stream from your phone. I don't know stream, like, I don't know if iPad works the same way. I'm assuming it does. Looks like fun. But yeah, Bitstream or Streamlabs from your phone. There are apps you can get. They're free. I prefer Streamlabs. I don't prefer necessarily Streamlabs for streaming. Right now, I've lowered my bitrate and it hasn't crashed today, guys. Have you noticed that? It hasn't crashed yet. So I think I just need to lower my bitrate. Where the fuck is this bitch? But it's really good for the phone, though. Super easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Where the fuck is Amanda? But I do see and I dropped a paycheck, so I want to try streaming. Nice. Yeah, I would,
It's a lot to learn, but if you check out Nerd or Die, Nerd or Die has really good tutorials. He's great, and he has some free stuff, too. You got that creed yet? I have no idea what you're talking about. Did I just go in a circle? Should be on a boat. Okay, Mitch, thanks. Oh, there she is. Like, herp, later, 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 later. Lerp. Thanks. Mish. Is it Mish or Mitch? I want to say with the T. Mish. Is it with the T? Like Mitch or Mish? Because I feel really bad if I'm saying your name wrong this whole time.
I thought you might enjoy a little cruise.
Well, you had me wrong, lady. Alright, thank you. I'll look into it. No problem, dude. Happy Thanksgiving. Yeah, you as well, dude.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Alright, am I pushing? Oh, okay. Rowing? So this is like robot heaven or something? Oh, of course I'm rowing. Okay, hold on.
Oh god,
I'm trapped. Okay, I'm back. I'm so sweaty. Turn up, miss. I'm chilling right now, actually. What do you mean? He's stoned and forgot where he was? He's like, are you my mother? She's like, no.
I love this place.
I don't know who she is, though.
Everything is so calm and peaceful.
Is she like the mother
far from the noise
of all
of the
droids?
World.
Like, I don't know this.
Tell me, what have you discovered?
Eden Club.
I found two deviants at the Eden Club. I hoped to learn something, but I had to destroy them.
You're not taking Cybercross? No, not right now. You'll find out more about her? Okay, cool. Yeah, I can say it with a T. I can say it with a T. It's short for Mikal. So, not right really to say it. So, Mikal. Mikal? It's like Michael, but it's Mikal. There's this lady I know. Her name is Mikal Angela. Her first name is Mikal, actually. Which was interesting. She goes by Angela in Canada. She's from Israel. In-game use is fine. SR is off. Yeah, for immersion. Thank you. Wanted X-Stalker. Thank you for following. Welcome stream. Abusive mom.
You seem lost, Connor. Lost and perturbed.
I'm just frustrated with my lack of progress. But I'm determined to accomplish my mission.
She's like, good boy.
If your investigation doesn't make progress soon, I may have to replace you,
Connor. Wow, that's really rude.
I know I will succeed.
That's really rude.
All I need is time.
Mihail is a male version. That something's ha sound. Happening. Oh yeah, that's gonna be hard.
Something serious. Hurry, Connor. Time is running out.
Mihail's a male version. Oh, so you're a girl. Mikhail?
You're starting to piss me off with that coin, Connor.
Sorry, Lieutenant.
79-4. Hi, Hank.
Connor B, coming soon.
Shit,
that's why I said.
What's going on here? There was a party and nobody told me about
Meek.
It?
Meek.
Yeah, it's all over the news, so everybody's butting their nose in.
Meek.
Even the FBI wants a piece of the action.
Meek.
Ah, Christ, now we got the feds on our back. I knew this was going to be a shitty day. So what do we got?
A group of four androids. They knew the building, and they were very well organized. I'm still trying to figure out how they got this far without being noticed.
Because they're schmirt.
You check the roof.
How about Nicole, but with an M?
Not yet. There's so much to look at.
Nicole.
They attacked two guards in the hallway. They probably thought the android...
Nicole? Oh, we're in a bad... How about I just call you Chocolate? Because it says, it looks like chocolate. You are a girl? Okay. We'll just call you Chocolate.
Maintenance. They got taken down like, before the can react. No.
Oh shit, what am I doing? Things? Okay, so we can't fail. I'm a guy though.
One of the stations.
Oh, you're a guy. Fuck. Okay. Shit. I'm trying really hard here. It's M. And it's me, Mario. I mean, Chocolate. This guy sure is a dumbass. No, I'm just a dumbass. I never said that one time. I have not said that one time. I probably said stupid. He's like. He should have just like. Call whatever you want. Okay. I just keep seeing Chocolate, so you're gonna be Chocolate, but you're a boy.
He's managed to get away. Okay, he's in shock. Not sure when we'll be able to talk to him.
Wait, what did he say?
How many people were working here?
Just two employees.
Possible accomplice? Check CVT recording. Listen to briefing.
Please and three androids. The deviants took the humans hostage and broadcast their message live. Then made their getaway from the roof.
The roof?
Yeah, they jumped with parachutes. We're still trying to figure out where they landed, but the weather's not helping. We found the body of an android on the rooftop. Not sure what happened. Maybe it got wounded, I mean damaged, and couldn't make the jump.
He's trying to...
If you want to take a look at the video broadcast by the deviants, it's on that screen over there.
Over where? Oh, it looks like we got a lot of shit to do here, hey? It says we gotta check out the CCTV recording. Funny, I'm trying my best. Is that the recording? I don't think that's it. Okay, it doesn't have anything there. Okay, so maybe it's inside this thing over here. I don't know. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Maybe they can find what it looks like, though, because their technology is so advanced.
This is Special Agent Perkins from the FBI. Lieutenant Anderson is in charge of investigating for Detroit Police.
I love his shaky hair. He don't give a fuck.
What's that?
My name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
Androids investigating androids, huh? You sure you want an android hanging around?
Show your pie hole.
What after everything that happened?
But we're friends, whatever. So don't say that.
The FBI would take over the investigation, you should be off the case.
Pleasure meeting you. Have a nice day.
Like...
And you watch your step. Don't fuck up my crime scene.
Oh, wow. What a... He's small. He's got a small dick.
What a fucking prick.
Yeah, what a fucking brick indeed.
I'll be nearby. If you need anything,
this guy's chilling. I like that, dude. He's cool.
All right, well, let's have a look around. Let me know if you find anything.
Okay, we're going to inspect.
Okay, Lieutenant.
I think after this chapter, I'm going to call it, guys. I have work tomorrow. This is possible accomplice. Check a CCTV recording. That's the part that's making me like, So what? That one human guy didn't tell. Oh shit, you guys. I just realized I've worked them all. I just realized that guy that we let go, the human. You still watching the show before bed? Oh shit. I can watch like half an hour. It's fine. I went to sleep at 4 o'clock this morning anyways. I was dreaming about braids in my hair. It's weird. But I'm going to have to listen to... I haven't been listening to my meditation, like my guided meditation, and it's been really fucking up my sleep. I'm going to sleep really late again. I don't want to do that. But that guy didn't go rat and tell the humans. Did you guys notice that? So it was good I didn't kill him. Oh, what was I doing? Oh, shit. Okay, so we were doing that thing. Okay, now we're going to go in here. All right. Jen getting some cornrows? No, not me. It would be like box braids, but then I was like... Oh, is there one up here? I was just curious. I was looking into it, like some purple box braids. I thought that would be cool, because then I'm going to have to do my hair all the time. I'm always bitching about like how I get ready. You know, and then I thought, I'm like, wow, I'll look really black. You know.
Made their way up through the whole building, passed all the guards, and jumped off the roof with parachutes.
It's so smart.
Pretty fucking impressive, I'd say.
Yeah, it is. You gotta give them the credit where it's due, man. Okay, so what did it say? It said, inspect the broadcast room, inspect the roof. Okay, I guess we're going to the roof right now. Oh, well, it would look great. Well, thanks. Oh, we're touching shoulders. We bros. Reported missing a long time ago. Wounded deviant was executed. This is where the fingerprints will be. I thought Detroit was really stale, but it's pretty good from what I've seen here, right? Angus, I think so too. It's like, it's interesting, eh?
How they managed to smuggle it's almost in like a big bag.
It's almost like
that.
A big movie.
They didn't. Someone brought it in for them.
Ooh. And getting ready is overrated. I know. Still though, it's just like, how do I explain it? When guy streamers get ready, they just like put on a shirt and they're like, hey. Or they don't have a cam at all. But when you're a girl streamer, it's not really like that. Like, it can be, but I just prefer not to just be a slob all the time. I'm a slob my whole life. Like, I should put effort somewhere, maybe. Look at your murder scene. Shame. Damn it! Interactive movie, yes. Shot board and maintenance footwear. God, that's too fast for my brain. Only three deviants jumped. Only un de trois. See, it's like, it's interesting. How are my footprints not leaving other footprints? I was like, game flaw. And they said, YOLO. That'd be terrifying, eh? Well, I have been skydiving. It was pretty terrifying. Okay, well, what else do I need? Like, we only came up this direction, so... No, I thought too, but they do. Looked weird halfway, I see. Interesting. We left the gun there? Why did we do that? Why? Yeah. Okay. We said to whoop nothing up here, but we found some shit, but not a lot of shit. A secure lock recently hacked. Okay, now we're gonna go to the broadcast room. This is the thing is, though, is the only thing is like I feel like the music's a little bit of a downer. There's a swage. Well, it's not downer, but Persona 5, ooh, that's just good. That's some good fucking music. If we're gonna be honest here. So I'm streaming Monday, Friday, and Sunday. But I was thinking about doing anime night sometime like during the week. I'm gonna post in the Discord. Please let me know what day works the best for everyone, because I actually wanna have an anime night, like not just have like two people come. Firmest steps, by the way.
I mean, why not be max level beauty? Slob beauty's cool, but that max level beauty, duh.
Duh.
I was like, duh. Duh. Okay, I gotta stop drinking that stuff. I'm sorry. There's vodka, and now my brain's not cooperating the same way it should be. Awesome. I'm gonna be honest with you. He's like shaking my head. Put up my mouth. Fresh blue blood. Bam. You got a show. See, I knew I had to kill him though, dude. I had to. He's like, there's always a choice. He's making me feel guilty. Like, super guilty. Bullet holes. Yeah. Yeah. We keep walking. Just keep walking. Just keep swimming. What else are we looking for in here?
Anything else?
But they don't have fingerprints, so wouldn't they be hard to find? Speech was shot from here. Okay. You know what I mean? Wouldn't it be hard? Because they don't have fingerprints. So how would that work? That would be hard as fuck. Well, I guess they weren't predicting that androids would fuck shit up, but let's be real here. Let's be real here. They should have fucking thought about it. He's making me feel really guilty. Will you just kill him? Fuck. It's like I almost want the androids to win though, so it's like, it sucks, right?
They didn't break in?
No, no signs of forced entry.
There are cameras in the hallway. The staff would have seen what was happening. Why did they let him in?
Maybe they didn't check the cameras.
He's like,
interesting.
We stored the station androids in the kitchen. There's no evidence that they were involved, but we didn't know what else to do with them.
All right, we're gonna do this. My favorite Miyazaki movie is Laputa, the beautiful gift of a flower from a robot to a human child, not to mention the kid is a role model, a Swiss Army knife. Is that like Castle in the Sky? The one with the robot and he has a little flower on his hand? Oh yeah, I remember that one. That was a good one. I haven't seen that one in a hot minute. How CyberLife created a technical revolution. Mars, your next holiday destination. That would be crazy. CyberLife, CEO doing things. The Polish guy. Blood of the androids. Is important. It's a thing. Fluid does things like blood for humans. Impair their functions if they lose it. Furthers the myth of Kaminsky. Okay, interesting. Oops, I only know Japanese titles. It's okay. I am surprised I got it, though. I haven't seen that one in a while. Interrogate. I like how they're diverse with all the... Uh-oh. Wait, who's the guy who helped us? Look for a reaction to spot the deviant. Ooh, this is gonna be crazy.
What is your function?
I am a broadcast operator.
State your model.
Model GB300. Serial number 336-445-581.
Oh shit, we gotta do this? Memory.
Has anybody accessed your memory recently?
Not to my knowledge.
Run a diagnostic.
All systems fully operational.
Were you present when the deviants broke in?
I do not remember.
I do not remember. Interesting.
Have you been in contact with any other androids recently?
Only station androids in the normal course of my function.
Ho ho.
One of you saw the attack on the surveillance cameras and said
nothing.
In the
book 4 times, it's him.
Which means there's a deviant in this room. And I'm going to find out which it is.
There, now this deviant is pooping their pants. You know?
If you give yourself up, maybe I can convince the humans not to destroy you. Going to be switched off. We're gonna search your memory and tear you apart piece by piece for analysis.
It's so creepy because it's like
you're going to be destroyed.
It's like,
do you hear me?
It's
destroyed.
It's the one that's sweating. It's interesting because it's like an android interrogating an android. You know what I mean?
Why should you all be destroyed if only one is deviant? Turn yourself in, or two innocent androids will be shut down because of you.
Oh no, this feels very bad. L1. Lurking? Okay, sounds good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. L1. That guy wasn't fucking around. He fucking hurt me, dude. Holy shit. Worry face. I was worried.
It's a deviant! Stop it!
Gotta do what I gotta do.
I wanted it alive.
Oh, shit.
You saved human lives. You saved my life.
Oh, shit. That's the second time I saved your ass, Frank. Hank. You better best be representing later, bro. Yeah, what the fuck? Let's see what happened here. Massacre prevented. So there could have been a massacre. Nice work, thank you. Wow, there's so many different options you could have went. Oh, I missed something on the rooftop? That would have left me somewhere else. What the fuck? Wow. Really? I didn't do enough analyzing. Oh my god, hi. I was so tired. Good night. Good night. Good night, midnight. Thanks for stopping by, dude. Okay, draw a gun. this vet shot the deviant. It automatically would have went there. Yeah, it did. But the massacre was prevented. A lot of people could have died. That's because you killed Simon. Oh, I see. Okay, that makes sense. That makes sense. Okay, guys. I am going to watch an episode of my show. Excuse me. Who... I will host Jazzy. Jazzy plays a lot of Dead by Daylight, and she's actually so good. I was watching her, and she's actually really fucking good at games. Like, I really like that she's actually really good. Oh my god, hi, good idea. Wait, to me? Alright, this is one of my better days. Oh, I'm glad, Angus. I'm glad you could be awake through all of it. Again, Verm and Hydro, if there's anything I can do, please message me on Snapchat. Don't be lewd or you're gonna get swift backhand. Everybody who's here this evening, thank you for being here. I really do appreciate it. Have a wonderful night, Miss Lecter. Thanks for surprising us on this Monday night. Thank you for surprising me. You should have said, oh my god, hi, good idea. Oh, I should have said, oh my god, hi, what good idea. Oh, I see. But yeah, thank you guys. Thank you guys for being here. I really do appreciate it. Thank you. And I'm just really fucking... really lucky and super blessed, and I'm really fucking grateful. But anyways, I'm gonna host Jazzy. I will see you guys on Friday, anime night if you're sub. But yeah, you're awesome. No, you're actually awesome. Cause your name is awesome. Good night, Evie. Good night. Good night, people. Thank you, Susan. Thanks, guys. I'll see you later. This music is fucking not helping. God damn it. Okay, goodbye. Good night, everybody. You can't hear it? Fuck me. I feel bad. Good night, guys. See you next time. When you say my name, thank you, seriously. Thank you, everyone. I can't stay. Seriously, thank you, Room and Hydro. Thank you. Good night. If my hands were alive, I'd lie to you. If my lips were a joke, I'd force you and broke. Every touch is a lie, and the good feels like goodbye. Thank you for the bits, awesome. Good night, guys. Good night, everybody. Long drives turn to late nights. We were reckless, you were right. But I can't see where we're going. I went off road on my own. When you say my name like that, I feel pain, I feel pain. When you say my name like that, I can't stay, oh I can't stay. If my hands were